Forwards, Brace Massive wide. 5'10", freshman out of Minneapolis, Minnesota. And Ivy, 5'6", freshman out of Herschel.
A 5'10", freshman, number 22, Milo Fitzgerald.
And Fort Winslow School.
A 5'11", sophomore, number 24, Tiziana Leesby.
Jonathan Dunley.
And a 6'2", sophomore,
Wildcat, 22-3 over 15 in the conference the last 2 years.
Here they are over hit by Brian
they beat Miles Community College, 34-62. They beat Dawson on Monday, 77-57. Four late regions, eight backs, Raven Robinson, 5'8", freshman out of Minneapolis, Minnesota. The other guard, Tiziana Weese, a 5'8", sophomore out of Argentina. In the post, Laura Navarro, 6'2", sophomore out of Argentina. Forwards, Brooke Kleinig, 5'8", freshman out of Adelaide, Australia. And Kyla Fitzgerald, 5'10", freshman, Coastal, Central Coast, Australia. Head coach, Ryan Clark, assisted by Logan Pratt and Fallon Frigie. And we're underway. Lineups brought to you by Lake Region Fitness, City Plaza, Highway 2, double one. And a quick three, and it's nailed by Burial. For Burial, our 46-3 of the year, and a quick start for North Dakota State College of Science. Weesey drives to a right. Kicks it up, near corner goes Kleinig. Kleinig into the paint, dumps it out. Fitzgerald goes for three on the way, it's long. Weak side rebound, great box out and rebound by Burial. She did a great job there. Leap pass goes ahead to Lewis. Lewis, top of the wheel. Lewis will send up Royals in a 2-3 zone. Left side it goes to Nepple. Nepple puts it to the floor, sends it near side. It comes off. Burial inside, mask boy, turn around jumper, no good. And a rebound cleared by Navarro. She had 12 rebounds in a victory on Wednesday. Royals had a bad second quarter Wednesday, but again, trailed by 12 in the third quarter. Rallied to get the win over Williston. Weesey with it to the corner. Back, Fitzgerald, three ball on the way, no good. Rebound grabbed by Massaquoi. She'll give it to Lewis. Lewis the other way. 3-0, Science, 8:55 to go. Opening quarter, pass to the free throw line. Fox, now Massaquoi with it. Back, it comes out top. Lewis, three on the way, no good, wide right. Rebound's going to be cleared by Fitzgerald. Fitzgerald gives it up. We see ahead it goes Robinson. Raven Robinson into the paint. She'll turn. She'll shoot a 10-footer short. Rebound cleared out of there by Lewis. Tiny Lewis will bring it back. 3-0 yet. Science, 8:30 to go, opening quarter. Royals set up in that 2-3 zone. Right side it goes Nepple. Nepple, her dad, the head coach at Benson County Girls Basketball Program. Inside Fox sitting right behind me. To the corner it goes. Burial, a three, no good. Got her own rebound. Nobody boxed out the shooter. She'll step through, and a foul's going to be called. Weesey did not box the shooter, and the long rebound went to her. Foul's going to go.
Number 24, Tiziana Weesey. First team foul.
So to the free throw line, Ariana Berryhill.
Berryhill at the line.
She will shoot two. 3-0, Science. Berryhill, the only points of the game. Free throws up short. 8:14 to go, first quarter. Again, the Royals. They've only lost three when they've had their full complement of players. And this January, they've not had that often. Free throw good. Their first two games and then the last game. So bringing it up will be Raven Robinson. She doesn't have as big a bandage on that knee as she had on Wednesday. Navarro with it at the elbow. Takes a hand up. Now gives it to Weesey. Weesey to her left. Weesey into the paint, pump fake, no go. Corner, Fitzgerald, their third try at a three air ball. Rebound, Massaquoi. Massaquoi will bring it into the front court on the dribble. She's cut off by Weesey. It's left off Lewis. Lewis goes, Massaquoi at the elbow. Back out, Burial. Baseline, Nepple. Enters it in, Ivy Fox. Turnaround, jumper, no. Rebound, third, Fitzgerald. Fitzgerald gets it in. Robinson, long lead pass, Weesey. Weesey jams to a right, offensive foul, called against Lake Region State. Actually, the foul's going to go against Kleinig, her first. Team foul number
15,
two.
Team
number
Kleinig
one. Brooke Kleinig called for the charge as she took that long leap pass and went to the rim. 4-0, Science in front, 7:27 to go, first quarter. Nepple extended right side. Massaquoi gives it up. Burial lobs it. Massaquoi, high post. Drop step, can't get a shot up. Corner goes Lewis, three on the way. No good. Weak side rebound, Nepple. Nepple puts it up. Navarro got a piece of it, but she's also called for the foul. Laura Navarro's first personal. And it's
number 30, Yara
plus
Navarro,
10.
Personal,
rebounding margin,
third.
While Lake Region a minus
Whitney
six.
Two.
Nepple will go to the line to shoot two. Averages 9 points, four rebounds, a couple of steals per game. Free throws good. Second team all-stater a year ago for Benson County. 5-0, Wildcats, 7:13 to go. Second free throw good. Got them both. 6-0 Science. Raven Robinson, bring it up. Nearly 3 minutes gone without a point for Lake Region State. That goes Weesey on top. Weesey drives to her left. Weesey into the paint. Kicks it out. Robinson. She'll try the three. On the way. No good. Weak side rebound. Navarro. Navarro kicks it out. Flanick. Flanick sends it. Robinson. Look back door. Not there. Raven Robinson leaves it off. Fitzgerald. Fitzgerald. Free throw line. Jumper. There she got one. Tyler Fitzgerald. Her first deuce today. 6-2. Advantage, Science, 6:39 to go here in the opening quarter. Lewis, right side it goes, into the hands of Burial. Now, Fox, corner, Lewis, down low goes Ivy Fox, her own jumper off glass, on the rim and down.
Ivy Fox.
Ivy Fox got a kind bounce there. It set on the rim and it finally fell. 18 points per game, her first two today. 8-2, advantage, Science. Robinson, Fitzgerald, makes hand off to Weesey. Now drives it down to the baseline, had it tipped away and out of bounds. Last touch by
Simone
Ivy
Clay
Fox.
In for the Lady Rebels.
The game, Simone Clay will come in. Clay, 5'6", freshman out of Bloomington, Minnesota. Kleinig will sit. Another shooter out there for Lake Region State. Robinson looking, gets it in down low, Navarro. Navarro, Robinson, she'll curl off the dribble, cut off. Now she's going to go from five, left it short. Wow, rebound's going to be cleared out of there by Fox. Fox hands it on to Lewis. Lewis into the front court. 6 minutes left, first quarter. 8-2 Science. Tom Lewis with it, overlooking a 2-3 zone. Free throw line, Massaquoi gives it up, Burial. Burial skip past Nepple. Nepple to her right, finds a seam, leaves it off. Baseline shot goes up there by Fox, no good. Rebound tap loose, grabbed by Lewis, he'll lay it up. Tiny Lewis gets the bucket, her first two, and a timeout like
Royals. 30-second timeout. This will be stretched to a roll timeout.
5:41 to go.
Charge 30, stretched to the full.
Science 10, Lake Region 2. We're back in a minute. Then to the advantage, North Dakota State College of Science over Lake Region State here in the women's game. You're in tune to KZZY Devils Lake Worldwide on RadioWorks.com. Today's game brought to you in part by the State Bank of Lakota, along with the Farmers Union Oil Company of Lakota and Ag Resources Manoc. Again, a large contingent from the Manoc-Esmond area here today, watching Gwen Nepple of Science. Maddox Grant out top with it. Raven Robinson gives it to Weesey. Weesey puts it to the floor, picked up by Lewis. Weesey behind the back, she gets the elbow, fires 15-footer, missed everything. Ball out of bounds. Royals continue to be ice cold. 2 points in 4 minutes and 39 seconds. Then to the advantage, Science. Lewis will bring it into the front court. Raylan Davis has come into the game for the Royals, 6-foot freshman out of Dunseith, North Dakota. At top with it, Nepple. Nepple gives it up, Burial. Burial overlooking his zone, down to the corner goes Nepple. Nepple bounce pass, Sentry. Comes inside, now kicked out, Massaquoi. 15-foot jumper, free throw line, good. Grace Massaquoi.
Massaquoi for two.
So Massaquoi, her first 2 points. 12-2 advantage, Science. Front court with it. Davis. Davis gives it up, Clay. Clay to Weesey. Weesey down the right side, pump fake, fades with a shot, banks it up, and good. Tiziana Weesey, her first two.
Tiziana Weesey.
12-4, Science elite, 4:35 to go, first quarter. Nepple with it on the right wing, extended. Nepple sends it cross court. It goes to Burial, inside, Massaquoi, Nepple. Nepple baseline, 5-footer, yes. Her first field goal, she has 4 points, 14-4, Science, 4:18 to go. here in this first quarter. Tom Robinson leaves it off. Davis. Davis to Clay. Clay dribbling on the perimeter. Looks for a seam. Can't find it. Now we see with it. We see to her left. Bounce it over. Robinson. She'll go from downtown. He got it. Three. Raven Robinson
for three.
Her 13th of the year. First points of the game. Averages 15 per contest. 14-7 Science. Right side Nepple. Massapoy. Right side it goes. Nepple trying to feed the post, and the ball knocked out of bounds. She tried to get it inside to Ivy Fox. Flying again, Navarro will sit. Fox will sit down. Into the game, a four Science. Maley Hunt, 6'3", sophomore, Highland, Utah. High post, Massaquoi, 10-footer, good.
Grace Massaquoi.
Grace Massaquoi got the bucket. She's got four, 16-7, advantage, Science. Front court, Robinson ends it, Flanick. Planning into the paint, cut off, and she traveled. Turnover number two, Lake Region.
Nadia Post in for
Nadia Post, 5'8", sophomore, Glenburn, North Dakota, sitting down. It is going to be Berry Hill. Only eight in uniform for Science. Today's game brought to you in part by Candu Lumber and Dakota Auctioneers, both of Candu and NDTC Devil's Lake. Massaquoi gets it to Nepple, not a Lewis. Tries baseline, bakes it up, left it short. Rebound tip, and it's grabbed by Clay. Getting a hand on it that time was Hunt, but she couldn't control it. Clay did. Clay leaves it off, driving with it. It is Klinik. Klinik back it goes. Weese, a three on the white guard. Not her strength, but Indiana Weese hurts it. She's got 5 points. A lead cut to six, 16-10 Science. 3 minutes to go, first quarter. Right side, Nepple leaves it Massaquoi. Massaquoi gives it up on the perimeter. Post. Back it comes. Corner Lewis. Lewis drives. Teardrop on the way. Left it short. Weak side rebound. Weese. Weese hurls it ahead. Raven Robinson. She'll push it into the front court. Numbers aren't there. Robinson attacks, though. High post area. Cut off. Leaves it off Clay. Not a Weese. Weese hands it. Klinik. Klinik. Reverse dribble. Klinik gets down low. Lost the ball out of bounds. Good defense right there by Grace Massaquoi.
Over three, Lake Region.
Navarro back in. Davison. Lewis will get a break.
Also in number 20, Jordan Tolman.
Tolman, a 5'8 freshman out of Mandan, North Dakota. Nepple will sit down. As Berryhill also re-entered the game four. Ariana Berryhill back into the game. She started the scoring with a three. She's got it on top, overlooking the zone. She'll give it up to Post. Massaquoi. Left center goes Tolman. Down to the corner, Berryhill, 15-foot jumper short, loose ball rebound, collision, ball loose, Berryhill's got it. And Berryhill's going to be fouled. That'll be team foul four, no penalty as of yet. Foul's going to go against Raven Robinson, her first, 14 fouls, 2:09 to go. After this, the penalty will be enforced, and there will be two shots in every foul for Science. Inbounds pass comes in, that's a walk with the catch and traveling, Nadia Post. First turnover against Science. They average 16 per game. 16-10. Science a lead, 2:08 to go here in this first quarter. Raven Robinson will bring it into the front court. Gives it up to Weese. Weese hands it off Clay. Clay gives it up. On the perimeter with it, Robinson. Robinson, Clay. Clay guarded by Massaquoi. Shot for three. Come, nothing but net. Three.
Simone Clay.
Her 41st of the year the other night. All of her points came in the fourth quarter, all 12 of them. Inside it goes. Now back out, it comes Post. Post gives it up, Berryhill drives to the free throw line, backs it up, top of the key. Pass inside, threw it away. Trying to get it inside to Hunt, threw it away. Turnover two, Science. Lead is three, Science.
Fitzgerald in.
Sitting down will be Planning. Massaquoi will sit. Back into the game, Ivy Fox. So the Royals have hit three threes after a very cold start. They're down by three. Fitzgerald, Clay, now to Robinson. Robinson hangs on. Now an illegal screen's going to be the call. That goes against Laura Navarro with a push.
Pass number 20, Simone Clay first.
Team foul five, turnover four. So the ball belongs to Science. They lead by three, 16-13, minute 18 to go in the opening quarter. Berryhill sends it off right side, it goes Tolman. Tolman to Berryhill in the corner. Bounce pass, Sentry on. Hunt surrounded, back it comes Berryhill. Skip pass goes Post. Inside Fox. Fox rounded, nearly got stripped, lost the ball out of bounds. It was tipped away by Weesey and then a one-off box and out of bounds. Turnover Science, their third. So Lake Region gets it back down 3, 16-13. Minute to go here in this opening quarter. Raven Robinson hands it off Fitzgerald. Fitzgerald will give it to Weesey. Now to Robinson. Robinson, 10 of the key. Robinson, step back, 3 on the way, short. Rebound comes off to Hunt. Hunt will give it to Berryhill. Berryhill will advance it into the front court. 40 seconds to go. Out of the free throw line, Foxy Walk. Turnover against Science at 4. Today's game brought to you in part by Lake Region State College and Smile Quest Dental Office and Devils Like Cars, all of Devils Like. Still stuck at 16-13, Science, 32 seconds to go here in this first quarter. Clay will dribble down the clock, 7-second differential, shot clock and game clock. That's given up. Fitzgerald leaves it off Robinson. Robinson to a right, behind the back dribble, stops. Tough shot, partially blocked. Hunt got a piece of that, rebound Fox. Fox gives it Berry, a long lead pass. One down, Tillman, layup, no but a foul. Jordan Tillman will go to the line to shoot two. How's going to go on Weesey?
House number 24, Tiziana Weesey, second from the sun.
Today's game, a presentation of the Rich Sager Crop Insurance Agency, Knudsen's Body Shop, and Lake Region Sheet Metal, all of Devil's Lake. 3-point Science lead, free throws up, spins around, and down it goes. Tillman gets the free throw, averages 5 a game, her first point today. 7.9 seconds left on the clock. Second free throw, perfect. Ball would go to Lake Region State to start the second quarter, inbounds pass Weesey. Weesey pushes front court. Weesey's going to attack. Weesey puts up the shot. Good! Put it in a
ball!
Weesey took the bump from Nadia Post, scored it. And a foul on Post, her first team foul. Weesey was 7. She'll go to the line to shoot 1. 2.6 seconds on the clock. Lead is 3. First free throw of the game for Lake Region State as a team. 73%. 12 of 12 on Wednesday night. Free throws up. Good. Nothing but net. Weesey a 3-point play. Reinick will come in. Weesey will stick. 2.6 showing on the clock. Fox will inbound. Clay will apply some backcourt pressure. Pass comes in. Comes in to Tillman. Tillman will just dribble off the clock. That'll do it for the first period. Your score, Science 18, Lake Region 16. We're back in a minute. I'm 18-16 advantage Science. They've been Lake Region twice. 67-60, 58-45, both games in Wapata. Science came in 22-3 overall, 15-1 in the conference. Lake Region 17-8 overall, 9-7 in the conference. But again, a little bit misleading. Lake Region, just the 3 losses when they've had their full complement of players. Today's game brought to you in part by the President's Co-op Association in President, with other area locations, and Meehan Machine and Repair, New Rockford, and Orthopedic Associates of Fargo. Ball's gonna belong to Lake Region State. 12s will have the ball, far side midcourt. That was the longest quarter break I can remember. Inbounding will be Kleinick. She'll get it in to Raven Robinson. Robinson sends it to Fitzgerald. Royals have not led to the corner, Navarro, at the elbow, rather. Now leaves it up, Clay out top. She traveled. She's set her feet to shoot without a dribble for over five, like Bridget. So inbounding far side will be Tillman. She'll get it into Berryhill. Berryhill will bring it up. Hunt remains on the floor. Ivy Fox and Post. Inside it goes. Hunt, bank shot. Good.
Hunt, 15.
Hunt, her first 2 points. 20-16. Advantage Science. Front court Robinson hands it off. Klonick. Klonick gives it up to Clay. She'll go. Three on the way. Good. Nothing but net. Simone Clay. Her second three. She has six. Lead cut to one. 20-19. Science 9. 20 to go. They're in this first half. Front court Berryhill. Berryhill sends a right side Tolman. Inside it goes Fox. Fox the left-hander. Kicks it out. Going to her left. It is going to be Post. Post gives it up. Fox. Now down low. Hunt. Jump hook. Good. Nice shot. Hunt with a bucket. She's got four. 22-19. Advantage. Science. Robinson will start the offense. She'll back it off and reload pick. Now she'll go to her left. Got a screen from Navarro. Left side Fitzgerald. Fitzgerald dribbling to her right. Picked up by Hunt. Fitzgerald throws, puts it on ball, glass, good, Fitzgerald. She was a bit quicker than Hunt, got the shot around her. Fitzgerald with four, the lead cut to one, 22-21. Hunt, free throw line, right set it comes. Tolman, back out, Berryhill, three, no. Rebound's going to be cleared, Navarro. Fire Navarro with it. He'll give it to Klonick. Klonick will advance it into the front court, leaves it off Simone Clay. Clay between the circles, hands it Klonick. Klonick picked up by Tolman. Klonick has it stripped. Good help defense right there. Berryhill. Turnover six. Lake Region State ahead. It goes Fox. Fox paint. Puts up the runner. No. Rebound to Flex. Navarro's got it. And it gives it up to Clay. Clay will push it. Three on three the other way. Clay left side bump and a foul's going to be called. It goes against Tillman as Clay ends up on the deck.
Foul set number 24. Tillman, her first
team foul number
first
one.
Team foul.
Back into the game. Neppel, Lewis, Massacor.
Quinn Neppel, Tony Lewis, all in
Tolman
for the Bobcats.
Post. Royals with it, a chance to gain the lead for the first time. Klonick, Fitzgerald leaves it play. Left side, Robinson. Robinson goes to her right, got it by Neppel. Spins, paint, goes from five, on the way, too strong. Rebound, Neppel. That was good defense by Quinn Neppel. Neppel gives it to Tiny Lewis. Lewis the other way with 7:45 to go until the break. Lewis sends it Massacoy, left side, free throw line. Fox, Fox, Lamson, Hunt, low, high, low. Hunt surrounded by blue jerseys. Corner, Lewis. Fox, Fox from five, missed it. Over the rim, off backboard. Rebound, Fitzgerald. Good collapsing defense there, Lake Region State. Raven Robinson, front court, sends it to Clay. Clay from the parking lot on the way, missed everything. Massacoy with a rebound. Massacoy will bring it back in early. Lead pass, Fox. Fox drives, nearly tied up, missed the shot. Rebound knocked out of bounds, last touch by Fox. It's going to go to Lake Region.
Weasley
will come back in. Weasley back in, sitting down will be up. Klonick. Ball belongs to Lake Region State, trailing by one, 22-21. A little full court pressure now, put up by Science. Play with it, she'll be gutted by Neppel. Play advances into the front court beyond the back dribble. Play underhands at Fitzgerald. She'll try a three. That's off the mark. You could tell that on the release. Rebound Fox to Lewis. Lewis will push it up. Lewis, double dribble. Turnover against Science or fifth. So the ball goes back to Lake Region State, another chance to take the lead. Today's game brought to you in part by the Sendak Cooperative of Leeds, Niles, Maddock, Esmond, Harvey, New Rockford, and Minnewaukan, along with Bergstrom Electric, Devil's Light. Robinson gives it up. Weesey drives, dumps down low Navarro. Navarro steps into a shot, picks it in. Navarro, her first 2 points. She had a double-double Wednesday, and the Royals. Royals have their first lead, 23-22. Lake Region should be in front. Back out, corner with it. Lewis. Lewis leaves it out to Neppel. Neppel gives a Massacoy. Massacoy drives, puts up a teardrop. Got it.
Massacoy for two.
Massacoy with the bucket. Second lead change, 24-23. Science, 6:18 to go here in this first half. Weesey. Weesey gives it Fitzgerald. Fitzgerald, high post, puts up the runner on the back of the rim, came off. Navarro, an offensive rebound. Navarro, she'll go with a hook shot. No, but a foul. Foul is going to go against Melee Hunt. Her first team foul, too. Lauren Navarro.
Hustle number 42, Hunt, that is her first
second Braylon team
Davis
foul.
Will come in. Fitzgerald will
Braylon
get a
Davis
break. Today's game Royals. Brought to you in part by Pros End of the Line, Sports Bar and Grill, along with the Lamont's Paint and Flooring, both of Devil's Lake, and CHS of Devil's Lake with other area locations. Free throws good by Navarro. We're tied at 20. Shouldn't it be tied? 23-23. Second free throw's up. Got them both. Lake Region is ahead. 25-24. 6:02 to go here in this first half. Massaquoi gives it to Neffel on the perimeter, overlooking the zone. Sends it to Lewis. Royals by a point. Inside Fox, double team. Back it comes Neffel. She stepped out of bounds. She stepped on the sideline. Put over six. Again, Science. Ball goes back to Lake Region State, leading by a point, 25-24. Backcourt pressure again. Weesey to throw it in. Weesey gets it into Clay. Clay, front court. Neffel on earth. That goes up between the circles. Robinson. Robinson hands it Weesey. Weesey to her left, gives it up. On the perimeter, Braylon Davis. Now goes Robinson. Robinson to her left. Free throw line area. She'll put up the shot on the rim and down. Looked like a shot put.
Robinson
15. She's got five. Royals by three, 27-24. 5:25 to go. First half, right side Massaquoi. She'll leave it up between the circles. Lewis, left side Neffel. High low post setup. Out of the corner, Massaquoi. Gives it a Hunt, high post. Back down Neffel. Neffel drives, finds the seam, bounce pass, Fox at it, lost it. Navarro down on the floor, tie up, jump ball. Science will have it, 5:08 to go, first half. Lake Region by three. Nine to shoot. Berriel will come back in, but she'll have to wait. Lewis inbounds it, Fox from 14, nothing but net.
Ivy Fox from two.
She's got four. Lead cut to one, 27-26 Lake Region. 5 minutes to go here in this first half. Raven Robinson. Robinson kicks it out, Braylon Davis. Davis to her right, can't turn the corner. Davis looking. Her pass floats over near side Robinson. Robinson goes to her right, pick and roll. Navarro, five-footer, big shot, good!
Navarro!
She's got six, a lead is three. Right side with the basketball, Massaquoi, 29-26 Royals. Down to the corner, shot for three, Lewis, good.
Tiny Lewis
buries the three. She's got five. We are tied at 29. 4:20 to go here in this first half. Front court with it, Robinson, Davis. Davis dribbles once, now feeds it back, Robinson, top of the key. Robinson to a left screen, a slight screen from Navarro. Handoff goes to Clay. Clay, step back, got away from Neffel. Pulls up 13-footer long. Weak side rebound is going to be grabbed by Massaquoi. Massaquoi into the front court. 29 apiece. Right side it goes. Lewis, another three and a white guy. She's at two in a row.
Lewis for three.
Tiny Lewis now with 27 threes on the year. Lead back to Science. 32-29. They've scored six in a row on a couple of threes by Tiny Lewis. Robinson, Weesey. Weesey pulls up high post, steps through, nice move, puts it up in there.
Two.
Up and under against Lewis. Tiziana Weesey in double figures with 10. Lead cut to one. 32-31, Science. 3:27 to go, first half. Out top, Lewis. Right side, Massaquoi. Massaquoi sends it down to the corner, Lewis. Bounce pass, entry, Hunt. Hunt has it stripped. Plays. Sag down, got a strip. Numbers are there. Ayanna goes Robinson back. Play. Layup score. Beautiful 2-on-1. Simone Clay from Robinson. Clay got the steal to start the break. Fourth lead change. 33-32. Fox on top. Lewis another three. Oh, she hits again. Tiny Lewis. She's hit her last three threes. Last three attempts. Fifth lead change, 35-33, Science, 2:48 to go, first half. Robinson on the perimeter, on the dribble. She'll give it up, Clay. Clay, she'll try a deep three on the way, short. Maybe a tad out of her range, rebound Neffel will give it up to Lewis. Lewis the other way, 2-point Wildcat lead, 2:33 to go, first half. Massaquoi with it. Massaquoi dribbles into the circle, right side it goes Neffel. Neffel picks up that dribble, back out Massaquoi between the circles. Crosses it over, drives, teardrop on the white.
Beautiful. Massaquoi.
Grace Massaquai gets the bucket. She's got eight. 37-33. Science. Robinson, right side of goes Weesey. Davis. Davis to Clay. Ball stays perimeter. Left side, Robinson. Robinson reverses the dribble. Drives. Baseline has it raked away out of bounds. One off Robinson. Ball was tipped out of her hands and away up, but a one off Robinson and out. Turnover seven. We're going to get a media timeout. We're going to break. 2:01 to go. First half, your score. Science 37, Lake Region 33. Back in a minute. Mark Bigley back with you, Devil's Lake Sports Center. 37-33. Science and Brawl. Penny Lewis has hit her last three attempts from downtown. That's the difference in the game. Science will have the ball back court. Today's game brought to you in part by Bremer Bank, along with decorated wearables, both of Devil's Lake and Pete's Tractor Salvage, 10 miles south of Animas. Front court with it, Lewis. Right side it goes. Burial back in her, Lewis. Left side, Massaquai. Back it comes. Lewis, she's going to step into another three. Got it again. She's in her last four attempts. Tiny Lewis getting it done. 40-33, advantage. Science, travel, Fitzgerald. Turnover eight, Lake Region. So Tiny Lewis getting it done. 14 points, first half, 12 here in the quarter on 4-for-4 on three. End of the game, four Lake Region, Carla Morris, 5'7 freshman, Barcelona, Spain. Into the front court with it, Tiny Lewis. Right side it goes, Massaquai. Massaquai hands it off on the perimeter, Burial. Burial guarded by Fitzgerald. And it lost, that's a double dribble, you bet. Turnover, Science is their eighth. Advantage Science, a minute 22 to go here in the first half. Kleinig sends it over to Weesey. Weesey gives it Fitzgerald. Fitzgerald down the right side. She'll go with a jump hook score over the top of Massaquai.
Kyle Fitzgerald
now with six, averages 14 a game, 40-35. Lewis on top. Lewis gives it up Massaquai. Right side it goes Tolman back into the game. Tolman drives into the paint, kicks it back on. Nepple on the right side to Massaquai in the corner. Massaquai drives baseline. Pump fake. No, she walked. Yeah, she went with a pump fake. Got Navarro a little off balance, but she traveled in the process. Turnover nine, Wildcats. Lead is five, Science. 52 seconds to go here in this first half. Weesey will bring the ball into the front court with Robinson on the bench. Tiziana Weesey hands it up. Kleinig. Kleinig on the perimeter. She'll give it for Fitzgerald, but it's stolen by Nepple. Nepple with a steal. She'll blow past Fitzgerald. Layup, no, but a foul. Foul on Kyla Fitzgerald, their first. Team foul one, two free throws. Quinn Nepple, 4 points. All coming in the first quarter.
Foul number 22, from Kyla the line. Fitzgerald, first personal.
Today's game brought to you in part by the First Insurance Agency of Munich. Locations in Munich and Devil's Lake, along with a glass shop and the feed shop. Both of Devil's Lake. Free throw dances and falls. 41-35. Super Bowl 57 will air on KDLR later today. 4 o'clock pregame. 5:30 kickoff. Second free throw's up. That spins out. No good. Rebound Navarro. Navarro sends it at Morris. Can she catch up? Yes, she does. Front court. Carla Morris. Left side with a basketball. Perimeter. Out time it goes Weesey. Weesey with 27 seconds to go in the quarter. Now gives it up Morris. Morris to a right, stop and go dribble, stops, goes from five, no good. Rebound drops into the hands of Tillman. Shot clock off, 17 seconds to go, first half. Tiny Lewis into the front court, right side, it goes Massaquoi. Massaquoi gives it out top, Berrio, now to Lewis. Lewis looks for a cutter. Massaquoi's got it. High post area against Navarro. Puts it up over Navarro. Up it short. For a rebound fade. Boy, Devils Lake region, a poor job of defensive rebounding. Grace Massaquoi gets the bucket. No,
Dakota State College
has 10 points, and we're at the point. North Dakota State College of Science, 43. Lake Region State, 35. We're back in 2.5 minutes.
At this time, the Devils Lake Just for Kicks program is performing for your halftime entertainment. The first routine we have for you is the Tiny Kicks team, dancing to Spoonful of Sugar. They are coached by co-director Sadie Schmidt, assisted by Garrett Hamry. Next up, we have the Wheaton football team performing Good to Be Bad. They are coached by co-director Caitlin Hoffert, assisted by
Brandon Nix. Halftime of this women's Mondac basketball game. Your score, North Dakota State College of Science, 43, Lake Region State, 35. Halftime stats are brought to you by Timbers Lumber and Supply. They're located just east of Devil's Lake on the north side of Highway 2. Now, if you have a building project, Timbers Lumber and Supply is where you need to go. They are a hardware and store. You'll find toolboxes and CLC work gear, tool belts, hand tools. How about power tools from Milwaukee, DeWalt, quarter cable, Dremel, Skill. There's foam board insulation, steel sheeting siding, LP finishing siding, attic and roof venting, Malarkey roofing products, and more. They're open Monday through Friday, 7 to 5:30, Saturdays 8 to 1. Call 662-3195. Timbers Lumber and Supply, located just east of Devil's Lake on the north side of Highway 2. Let's go to the scoring. Big spark, Tiny Lewis. She had 14 first half points. She went 4-for-4 on threes in that second quarter. 10 points for Grace Massaquoi. 5 for Quinn Neffel. Ariana Berriel with 4. Ivy Fox with 4. Melee Hunt with 4. And Jordan Coleman with 2. 16 field goals for Science, 5 of those threes, 4 by Lewis, one by Berryhill. They are 6 of 8 from the line. Turned it over 9 times. They have no one in foul trouble. More Lake Ridge and State. They got 10 points from Tiziana Weese, 8 from Simone Clay off the bench. Kyla Fitzgerald was 6. Laura Navarro was 6. Navarro all 6 of her points. Second quarter, Raven Robinson with 5. Royals 14 field goals, 4 of those 3. 2 by Clay, 1 by Weese, 1 by Robinson. They are 3 of 3 from the free throw line. Turn it over 9 times. Score by quarters, 18-16, Science, the end of one. 25-19, Science, second quarter, they lead it by 8, 43-35. There have been 6 lead changes and 2 ties. Percentages, for Science, they are 16 of 30, 53%, 5 of 9 on threes, 56%, 6 of 8 from the line, 75%. For Lake Bridgen, 14 of 30 from the field, 47%. They are 4 of 12 on threes, 33%, 3 of 3 from the line. Rebounding, 19-12 advantage for the Wildcats. Actually, 19-12 advantage rebounding Wildcats. 5 of the 19 offensive rebounds. Leading the way, Grace Massaquai and Ivy Fox, each with 4 rebounds. Massaquai also with 4 assists. For Lake Region State, they got 6 rebounds from Laura Navarro. 2 assists, Tiziana Weese. Points off, turnovers, 11-8. Lake Region the advantage there. Second chance points, 10-4. Science, points off the bench, 8-6. Lake Region. And again, we've had 6 lead changes, 2 ties. Biggest lead of the game was 10 at 12-2. Longest runs in the game, Science a 12-2 run. Lake Region at a 9-2 run. It is Science with the lead here at halftime, 43-35. Halftime stats have been brought to you by Timbers Lumber and Supply. If you have a building project in mind, Timbers Lumber and Supply, your hardware Hank store, has everything you need. Open Monday through Friday, 7 to 5:30. Saturdays, 8 to 1. 662-3195, the number to call. Timbers Lumber and Supply, just east of Devil's Lake on the north side of Highway 2. 43-35 advantage, North Dakota State College of Science over Lake Region State. We'll be back. We'll continue with more in 2.5 minutes.
Good.
How about you?
Good. Must be on the radio a lot.
Must be boring.
Huh? Must well, be boring. Driving back from rugby. I never make the games.
I've made it to a couple.
I heard how many you've done straight. I'm like,
what's that?
I heard how many you've done straight. It's got to be insane.
35 days. I'm a. 43-35, North Dakota State College of Science in front of Lake Region State in this women's game. Men's game will follow. KDLR will have the Super Bowl for you with a pregame at 4. Kickoff at 5:30. We are going to take tomorrow night off. And then Tuesday, we'll have high school boys hockey East Region quarterfinal round game. Devils Lake at Grand Forks Red River. That game at the Eagles rink in Grand Forks. Pregame will get underway at 6:35. 6:35 pregame. Opening faceoff at 7 o'clock. Devils Lake advancing with their victory yesterday as they defeated Grafton Park River. Devils Lake got down two early goals, 2-0 at the end of one. Storm back and won it 7-3. UND hockey team lost for the second straight day in Denver. They return home. They'll take on St. Cloud State this Friday and Saturday. We'll have those games for you. That on Cruiser 102. UND right now would be on the road. First round of the NCHC playoffs. Not sure if that's ever happened. Today's game brought to you in part by Westhead Auction and Appraisal Service of Maddock and Premier Wealth Management of Candu, Munich, Cavalier, and Grand Forks. The number one rated team in hockey got beat last night. The University of Minnesota. They lost in Wisconsin. Wish I could say the same for the Badger basketball team. 2 points in overtime. 5 minutes, 2 points. I don't think they scored the last 3 minutes of regulation. Their Greg Gard's on the hot seat. They were ranked as high as 14th in the country. Now, not even an NCAA bid is in their future unless they do something special here in the next couple of weeks. Well, it's 43-35, North Dakota State College of Science in front of Lake Region State. Second half comes your way in 2.5 minutes. Hopefully the Eagles pound there. My numbers come up. I didn't know he was on until he wasn't in the box score. I haven't seen him now. I know he's had some arch problems. Well, I know he was pretty good to shoot for that. He just stuck with his arch.
Both teams starting the second half the same way as the first four. The local Cats, it's number one, Mexican, number three, Fox.
Welcome
number
back
10,
to
number 20,
the Devils
Lewis.
Lake Sports Center. Halftime score of this women's game. Science 43, Lake Region 35. Men's game will follow.
Number 22, Fitzgerald.
Today's
number
game brought to you in part by Thompson's Devils Lake Glass, Paint, and Flooring. Downtown Devils Lake. and Pro North Insurance, Can-Do, and Devils Lake. Region 4 girls basketball coverage starting Thursday with the play-in game. We'll have to see who plays who. A couple of the coaches. Ken Neppel, head coach of Benson County. Of course, his daughter Quinn playing for the Wildcats. And Fred Mella, head coach of Harvey Wells County. Everything kind of up in the air. Langdon, Edmore, Munich will be the one seed, but 2-3-4, and it's kind of lumped together. Quarterfinals of that tournament will be a week from tomorrow. We'll have full coverage of that for you from the Devils Lake Sports Center. Also have the Region 4 Boys Tournament. Right now, Bullwin's been a walking undefeated in region play and boys. North Prairie with just the one loss. That came to Bullwin's been a walking. All right, Lake Region ball. Weesey, Kleinick, Fitzgerald, Robinson, Navarro on the floor. Lewis, Fox, Massaquai, Berryhill, Neppel for Science. Inbounds pass comes in, Raven Robinson. Lead is 8. Pass goes to the elbow, Navarro, backdoor goes. Weesey put it up, no, but a foul. Massaquoi. Her first team foul 1. Tiziana Weasley will go to the line.
She'll two. First.
So Massaquoi gets the foul. And in the free throw, a nice set play to start the second half. They got the ball to the elbow and they had a backdoor cut with Weasley. Weasley to the line. Free throws up. Free throw good. 4 of 4 today. That's 16 out of 16. In their last two games. And again, earlier this year, the Royals went 22 for 22 in a game at United Tribes. Second free throw is good. Lead is 6. At 43-37, front court, Lewis. She had the 4 threes on a 4 attempts in that second quarter. Massaquoi is going to drive against Navarro. Reverse layup on the rim, and it came off. Rebound, Lewis puts it in. Ball dropped into the hands of Tiny Lewis. She's got 16, lead back to 8, 45-37, 9.5 minutes to go, third quarter. Tom Robinson gives it to Navarro. Navarro, Fitzgerald to her left, stops, goes, 12-footer, bank, yeah. Ella Fitzgerald, she's got 8, uses glass there, off the dribble. 45-39, Science, Neppel, kicks it out, Berryhill. Berryhill, back it goes, Neppel. Neppel feeds the post, Ivy Fox, back it comes Massaquoi. She'll go from 15, free throw line, jumper, ring it up.
Grace Massaquoi.
Grace Massaquoi gets the bucket. 47-39, Science, 8:57 to go, third quarter. Right side, Robinson with the ball, Robinson to her left. She'll turn the corner, paint fades from 5, no good, but a foul. Foul's going to go against Tiny Lewis, her first, second team foul. Free throw line, Raven Robinson, 5 points today, averages 15 per game. 47-39, Science, 8:50 to play. Royals again trying to catch Bismarck or Dawson just ahead of them in the standings to get a home court for the first round of the playoffs. Top two seeds will get byes. Right now that's Science and Williston. Lake Region beat Williston on Wednesday. Second free throws up, that's short. Rebound grabbed by Neppel. Neppel gives it up, Lewis. Lewis front court, 7-point lead, Science. Right side, Massaquoi. Massaquoi leaves it back on the perimeter, Neppel. Neppel charges to her left, Weesey stays with her. Home fake, up and under with a shot block, Navarro! With a help defense and the rebound went off Neppel and out of bounds. Good help defense, Laura Navarro. She got the block, the ball went off Weesey, and so Lake Region has possession. Navarro inbounds at Raven Robinson. Everyone clears out man-to-man, a little bit of pressure from Tiny Lewis, she'll back off. 8:27 to go, third quarter. Now Weesey with it. Weesey looking to drive, gets down low, cut off Massaquoi. Not a Kleinick. Kleinick penetrates, spins, steps through, she'll put it up, left it short, never got it high enough. Rebound, Neppel. Quinn Neppel will push the other way. Neppel, right-handed dribble to the arc, stop and go dribble, gets down low, put it up, blocked, foul. Laura Navarro, good change of pace, dribble, that time by Quinn Neppel. Navarro's second personal, first team foul. Neppel, 3 out of 4 from the line, Neppel, she'll shoot 2. She has 5 on the afternoon, 8:07 to go, third quarter. Right-handed delivery is up, rims in good. Today's game, a presentation of Reslog Printing of Devil's Lake and the Nicolaus and Land Company of Can-Do and Devil's Lake. Second free throw good. Neppel with a pair, 49-40. Advantage, Science. Front court with it, Robinson leaves it between the circles. Fitzgerald, Navarro, perimeter, right side it goes, Wiese. Wiese gives it up, Robinson, time of the key. Robinson trying to spin away from Berrio. She'll go to her left, hands it off, Klinik, good defense here, Science. Now Fitzgerald settles for a long three short. Rebound's gonna go out of bounds. Nice defense right there, good shell by the Wildcats. The ball stayed on the perimeter. Ball's gonna come back to North Dakota State College of Science, 49-40, they have the lead. 7:40 to play, third quarter. Front court with it, Lewis. Lewis sends it left side, Nepple. Nepple leaves it Massaquoi. Massaquoi crosses over the little drives, puts up the teardrop score. Grace Massaquoi. She's got 14, 51-40. Largest lead of the game for Science. Driving back, Lewis. Now she'll go from five, good. Lewis, the defender, couldn't put on the brakes. Robinson did. She's got eight. Back quickly, Nepple with it. Double team, gives it up. Berrio puts up the shot, no good, but a foul on Klinik. Klinik second, team foul two. Free throw line.
Foul number 15, Mike Klinik, second Ariana personal, second team foul.
She has four Simone points on the game in the first quarter. 51-42. Advantage, Berrio, 7:07 to go, third quarter. So Berrio with a free throw is good. Sports coverage brought to you in part by Real Estate 7. And Prime Therapy and Wellness, both of Devil's Lake. Second free throw, got them both. Lead back to 11. Science. Navarro will inbound, gets it in. Raven Robinson. Initial pressure, now they drop back to the Wildcats. Robinson gives it up, Fitzgerald. Fitzgerald, Simone Clay back into the game like Regent. Wiese pulls up, 10-footer on the rim, came off. Rebound, Navarro. Navarro had it tipped away. Loose ball, Navarro comes up with it, got it over to Clay. Corner, Robinson, Clay, a three on the way, spins off, no. Massaquoi with a rebound. Massaquoi, long lead pass, Berrio with a leaping grab. Berrio extended on the right wing, the lead is 11. For Science, now top with it. Nepple, right side, Massaquoi. Massaquoi crosses over the dribble, drives, puts up the runner, left-handed, no. Rebound going to be grabbed by Fitzgerald. Fitzgerald, over goes Clay. Clay looks for a trailer. Gives it up, Robinson. Robinson's going to fire a three on the way. Got it! Three!
Raven Robinson.
Five in the quarter, six in the quarter, 11 in the game. 53-45. Science with the advantage. Nepple extended left side. Nepple guarded by Wiese. Out top, Massaquoi. She'll land it on. With it, Lewis. Lewis going to try the three on the way. Got it again. She's hit her last five.
Connie Lewis, three-pointer.
Lewis has made her last five three-point attempts. 56-45. The lead is 11 again for Science. Wiese, Fitzgerald. Fitzgerald continues to her right down to the baseline. Hook pass knocked away from Navarro. Picked up Wiese. Wiese to her left. Goes cross court. Fitzgerald a three. It's good.
Kyla Fitzgerald,
timeout, Lake Regent.
Timeout, Royals.
30 seconds.
Royals
take a timeout. 5:32 to go. Third quarter, your score. Science 56, Lake Regent 48. We'll be back in a minute. Science with the lead, 5:32 to go, third quarter. Big thank you to all of our sponsors along the way, like the Cedar Run Family Restaurant and Country Farm Credit Services, both of Devil's Lake, and the Tronson Grain Company of Joya, home of Lakota and Garski. Science ball backcourt. Men's game will follow. Nepple will inbound. Ed Royals stayed in that zone throughout. It's been the shooting of Tiny Lewis. She made her last five, three attempts. Massaquoi on the perimeter. Massaquoi cross over the dribble, gives it up to the corner. Tolman back in there. She has the ball knocked away. Make it post that's back in. Really had it stolen. She'll give it up. Fox, Massaquoi, paint, high arcing. Grace Massaquoi. That was not an easy shot. Dribbling down the lane, floated that puppy high into the air. 10-point lead. Advantage Science. Fitzgerald with it, dribbles to her right. Fitzgerald gets down low, steps through, scoop, score! Opponent foul! Kyla Fitzgerald. She has 13. She'll go to the line to shoot one. Foul's going to go to Nadia Post.
Nadia Post.
Her second team foul, three.
13
now we're going to get the media timeout. Media timeout will break. 4:58 to go. Third quarter. Science 58. Lake Region 48. Back in a minute.58-50, advantage, North Dakota State College of Science. We had six lead changes, two times in that second quarter. Sports coverage brought to you in part by Central Heating and Cooling, along with Service Tire and Blake's Marine and Sport, all of Devil's Lake. Side of the free throw line will go Kyla Fitzgerald.
At the line, complete three-point play.
Chance to complete a three-point play for Fitzgerald. She has seven in the quarter, 13 in the game. Free throw's up. Free throw crawls off the rim, no good. Fox with the rebound, gives it up to Lewis. Tiny Lewis into the front court. Lewis gives it Massaquoi on the perimeter. Overlooking that zone, that goes to Post. Post inside Fox. Back out it comes. Nepple. Nepple had it tipped away, but a foul on the reach around. Simone Clay, her second
That's
team foul.
Three. Simone Clay, second personal. Royals, third.
So the ball belongs to Science. He'll have it far side, front court. Post will throw it in, does so to Lewis. Lewis gives it up Post, now to Massaquoi between the circles. Right side it goes, Post. Post to the baseline, pulls up, 12-footer, got it! Nadia Post, averages seven a game, her first two today. Tell you what, Science shot at, 53% first half. They're not cooling off here in the second. And now hold's going to be called as Robinson dribbling to the right wing. Massaquoi.
That's in a row. Curtis Massaquoi. Her second. Wildcats four.
Massaquoi. It's her second. Team foul four. Weesey will inbound near side front court. Gets it in. Robinson leaves it Fitzgerald. Now goes to Clay. Clay to Weesey. Weesey. Fitzgerald. Catch. Shot. Three. Missed everything. Rebound's going to be cleared by Fox. Fox gives it up to Lewis. Lewis out top. Bluffs a three. Left side post. She'll try the three on the white guard. Boy, I tell you, they are shooting late down our side. That is their seventh three of the game. 63-50, biggest lead of the game for Science. Raven Robinson on the right wing. 3:50 to go. Royals will need to come back like they did on Wednesday. Bounce pass inside Navarro. Falls down, travel. Turnover Royals first of the second half, 10th of the game. Royals trailed by 12 Wednesday against Williston. Rallied for the win. Davis in, Navarro out for Lake Region. Pass come Massaquoi. He'll get it across midcourt. Now hand it off to Lewis. Lewis, right side extended to goes post. Now to mask fly perimeter. She'll drive between two, puts up the teardrop on the rim, came off short. Rebound Fitzgerald, foul, backcourt. Nadia Post, her third, more importantly, 15 foul. Fitzgerald will go to the line as Science in the penalty. It's two shots.
Number two, Nadia Post, third personal, 15 foul.
Today's game brought to you in part by Dr. Robert Rummick's dental office, along with Jarrell's Sports Center and the Farmers Union Oil Company, all of Devil's Lake. Free throws up, good. Fitzgerald, one of two from the stripe. She has 14 points, right on her average. Second free throws up, good, got them both. 63-52, Science, 3:25 to play. Third quarter, into the front court, Nepal with it. Nepal leaves it Massaquoi at the center circle, right side extended, it goes to Lewis. Lewis, overlooking the zone, right side it goes post. Post, dribbles once, gives it Massaquoi, perimeter. That dribbles up to the arc, right side post. Post dribbling in play, shot clock at eight. Skip pass goes Nepal. Corner Lewis. Lewis drives, gets down low, has the ball knocked. Wait, stolen by Davis. Davis, outlet pass, Weesey. First turnover, second half for Science, her 10th of the game. Right side it goes, Raven Robinson. Robinson a reverse dribble. Robinson pulls up, 14-foot shot, no. Rebound, foul's going to be called against Fox. Play got up in the air there. She banged bodies with Ivy Fox, and the foul is going to go against Ivy Fox. Her first over the limit are the Wildcats. So Simone Clay to the line. 8 points all in the first half. Her first free throws to game. Fox will sit. Hunt comes back in.
Simone Clay.
So Clay will go to the line. 2:45 to go, third quarter. You're in tune to KZZY. Devil's Lake Worldwide. LRRadioWorks.com. Free throws good. Today's game brought to you in part by Horizon Financial Bank of Munich, Osnabrück, Devil's Lake, Bismarck, and Langdon. And the Pizza Ranch, Devil's Lake. Second free throw short, rebound post. Clay went for a steal, didn't get it. Al Massaquoi with it. She'll dribble into the front court. Leaves it, Lewis, center circle. Lewis between the rings, right center goes post. Post to Massaquoi. Left side, Nepal. Nepal feeds the post, ball tipped away. Koenig back in the game, tipped it. Clay with the retrieve. Clay drives, tear drops it up. Good. Simone Clay off the turnover. 11. Science turnovers lead cut to 8. 63-55. Front court Lewis, right side Nepal. Nepal leaves it Massaquoi between the circles. Left side post. Baseline Lewis. Lewis short corner. Backs it up. On the wing. Staying with her is Weesey. That goes up, Nepal. Shot clock down to 10. Now Massaquoi, top of the key. Right side, Nepal. Nepal's going to drive it, a hand check, and a foul is going to be called. Kayla Fitzgerald, her second, team foul four.
Council number 22.
In the game, it's going to be Jordan Tillman.
Now in the game, Nepal will get a break. Her second, four, team foul.
So the ball be inbound at baseline right, a minute 55 to go. Third quarter, 20 on the shot clock. Inbounds pass, corner goes Tolman, a three. That one rims off, no good. Rebound battle, and it's won by Weesey. Outlet, Planick. Planick's going to drive. Planick all the way down, puts up the shot. Good! Tolman and a foul! Foul goes on Tolman, her second. Planick will get the bucket, her first points of the game. She'll go to the line to shoot one. 63-57, what was a 13-point lead, seven straight, now scored by Lake Bridget. Minute 45 to go, period number three. So Klinik will go to the line. Parents here from Australia, been here for quite a while. Free throws up, good, three-point play. 63-58. Into the front court with the basketball, Lewis. Lewis sends it left side, extended. Post, out top, Massaquoi. Massaquoi hands it off to Lewis. Lewis gives it up. The shot blocked. Planning a block and a shot taken by Post on a three. Weesey with a rebound. Weesey throws it over to Clay. Clay into the front court. Now Fitzgerald, three ball up. That short missed everything. Rebound, Planning tried to save it. Hit the back of the backboard. Eight straight having been scored. Now we're going to discuss. Minute 18 to go, third quarter, 63-58. 63-58, Science with the advantage. Inbounds pass comes in. Post gets it in. Lewis leaves it. Post. A little three-quarter court pressure. Add into the front court. Hart hands it to Lewis. Lewis pulls up. 15-foot shot off the heel. No. Rebound. Lauren Navarro back in. Got it. Ball tipped away. Picked up Planick. Planick into the front court. Planick looks like she's going to attack. Gets down low. Puts up the shot. Block jump ball. That's going to go to Sion. She got stuck. Turnover 11, Lake Regent.
Ariel
back in. Lewis is going to get a break. Eight straight scored by Lake Regent. They trail it yet by five. Ariel with a back court. I think the Royals' biggest lead was three. Front court with it. Massaquoi gives it post inside on. That comes off. Massaquoi. Right side on. She'll dribble. Post with it. Now double team and a foul's going to be called. Foul's going to go against Planick. Her third. That's the 15th foul. Lake Regent over the limit. Instead of the free throw line, we'll go Nadia Post. Her first free throw is 5 points. All here in this third quarter. 40.7 seconds to go. Here's a chance to stop that 8-point run. This free throw is short. Today's game brought to you in part by Leading Edge Equipment of Michigan, Hamden, Devil's Lake, and Carrington. In Wall Family Automotive, Devil's Lake. Second free throw's up, good. That stops the run of eight straight. Post with one of two from the line. 38 seconds to go. Here in this third quarter. Into the front court, Tiziana Wiese. Wiese, center circle. Wiese being guarded by Massaquoi. 10-second difference, shot clock, game clock. Davis to Wiese. Wiese to her right, got a solid screen from Navarro. Wiese can't exploit it, though. Wiese nearly got tied up. Pass knocked away. Loose ball. It's still loose, and it's going to be grabbed by Hunt. Turnover Lake Region number 12. Back across the timeline with it. Beria. Left side, Massaquoi. 8 seconds to go. Out of the center circle, Beria. Beria throws it. Hunt, free throw line. Back it comes. Massaquoi, a three. No, but a foul. Ball's going to go against Kleinick. See if they put a second back on the clock here. So Kleinick gets the foul. It's her fourth. Three free throws coming up for Grace Massaquoi. Her first free throws of the game. She has 16 points. 1.1 put on the clock. Today's game brought to you in part by the Farmers Union Insurance of Devil's Lake and the Farbo Harrington Insurance Agency of Camden and the White House Cafe, Holiday Mall, Devil's Lake. Free throw good. Massaquoi with 17, averages 16 per game, along with 10 rebounds and 3 steals. See, Northern State's head women's coach is sitting in the front row across the way from us. Robinson wants to check back in. She'll have to wait till after this last free throw. Massaquoi, free throws up. Good. Got all three. So four in a row now scored by Science, all from the free throw line. They pump the lead back to nine. Navarro can run the baseline. Backcourt pressure. Pass comes in play. She'll dribble it out. That'll do it. Three complete. Your score. Science 67, Lake Regent 58. We're back in a minute. Welcome back to the Sports Center. Science opened up a 13-point lead. Lake Region then scored 8 straight, cut it to 5. But the last 4 points of the quarter belong to Science. They lead it by 9 going to the 4th. Ball belongs to Lake Region State. So the Royals will have the ball. Braylon Davis will inbound it. Nepo will be back into the game for Science. Inbounds pass comes in, Raven Robinson. She'll give it to Davis. Davis gives it Simone Clay. Now to Wiese. Wiese sends it inside Navarro. Back out Clay. Clay with a three on the way. Short. Rebound drops into the hands of Hunt. Hunt gives it up. Berryhill. Lead pass down low. The shot's going to be blocked. Taking the shot with Stillman. Navarro with the block. Coming back in, Kwanek going out to be played. Inbounds pass down low and a layup. That was easy. Berryhill off the inbounds. Berryhill with 8. 69-58 Science, 9.5 minutes to go. Back with it. Robinson. Robinson working against Nepal. She'll spin away from her. Paint. Bounce pass. Navarro can't get it. Ball out of bounds. Turnover Lake Region number 13. Nice reverse dribble getting away from the defense by Robinson, but the bounce pass not available for the catch. Navarro. Berryhill sends it midcourt. Nepal leaves it off Tolman. Tolman front court leaves it center circle. Berryhill free throw line area. Hunt back out Tolman. Out top Berryhill. Royals in a zone. Now Massaquai. Out top Berryhill. Berryhill sends it inside. Massaquai. Hunt. Not good spacing. Baseline Tolman. 10 footer long. Weak side rebound. Wiese. I had Robinson. 2-on-1. Bounce pass. Kleinig. Layup. Score. Kleinig with 5. All in the second half. Robinson with a nice bounce pass. 69-60. Science 8:47 to play. Berryhill will set the offense. Right side extended. Nepal. Nepal in no particular rate. Bounce pass. Massaquai. Free throw line. Try to go inside. Tolman's got it. Dribbles toward the corner. Her pass deflected by Wiese. Picked up by Massaquai. Down to the corner, Tolman. Baseline slide, cut off. Now back out it comes, Nepal. 7 to shoot, Massaquai at the elbow. Now sends it, Tolman, corner. 3 on the way, no good. Rebound, Berryhill, left-handed shot, missed it. Rebound, Massaquai puts it up. That won't go. Navarro clears it for Lake Region. Tied up, jump ball. Or do we have a foul? We have a foul. Massaquai.
Foul is her
third.
First team foul. Third personal.
So Grace Massaquai gets the foul, 69-60. Science elite 8-10 to play. Men's game will follow. Robinson guarded by Nepal, sends it off right side to Wiese. Wiese leaves it out top Davis. Now goes Kleine to Robinson. Step back three is on the way. Got it! Three! It's a long two. Long two. Raven Robinson with 13, 69-63. Lead cut to 6. 7:48 to go. Berryhill, right center goes Tolman. Got a Berryhill near the corner. Bounce pass entry, Hunt backing down. Offensive foul. Hunt backed into Navarro. They call the displacement. Nearly Hunt.
Foul number 42. Hunt, that is
third second. Team foul two. Turnover 12 against Science. Ball goes back to Lake Region State, trailing by 7. 7:39 to go. Raven Robinson will bring it up. Biggest lead has been 13 out top Davis. We had 6 lead changes in that second quarter. Flanick, Robinson with it, ball outside the arc. She'll go to a left screen, Navarro. Picked up by Hunt. Step back, 3 on the way. Rims off, no. Rebound, Nepal. Nepal will head the other way, leaves it off for Berryhill. Berryhill into the front court. Bounce pass, free throw line, Hunt. Hunt, back it comes, Berryhill. Berryhill sends it inside, knocked away, stolen. Wiese with a steal. Wiese pushes, numbers are there. Wiese paint, her pass deflected. It's loose and it's grabbed by Massaquai. Massaquai front court drives, puts it up, good, got it.
Massaquai out of the foul.
Grace Massaquai. She's got 21, she'll go to the line to shoot one.
Foul's on number 23, Braylon Davis, first personal, first team foul.
Foul's gonna go against Braylon Davis, her first team foul. The lead is 9, 71-62. So Massaquai will go to the line to shoot one. Free throws up. Good. 3-point play. She's been tough today. She has 22.
Ivy Fox in.
Fox comes in. Massive will sit. Royals with the ball. They're down 10. 72-62. Robinson. Lead pass. Weesey. Weesey. Baseline pulls up from 10. No good. Rebound cleared by Hunt. Hunt gives it up. Berry, a long lead pass. Neppel down low. Puts up the shot. Score. Quinn Neppel with 9. That is right on her average. 74-62. Science, 6:37 to go. Robinson out top. Goes to her left. Cut off. Robinson on the perimeter, left wing. Robinson against Hunt. Pulls up with a shot. No good. Rebound. Knocked out of bounds. Last touch by Fox. It's going to belong to Lake Bridget. Into the game, Fitzgerald.
Right
now will be Davis. Today's game brought to you in part by the First Community Credit Union, Devil's Lake, with other area locations. Inbounds pass, Robinson. Free throw line area. Steps through. Wild shot. She painted in.
Raven Robinson scored.
Raven Robinson. Free throw line took a big step, banked it up and in. 74-64 signs, 6:08 to play. Hunt with it. High post area shot from 12, no good. Loose ball rebound. It's going to be a jump ball. Errol keeps it with Science.
Possession to Wildcats.
So Science has got it. They'll inbound baseline left, 20 on the shot clock. Berriel will throw it in. Pass comes out, Neppel with it. Neppel drives, gets down low, puts up the shot over the ball. Oh, good. Good Neppel, not an easy shot there. He's got 11, 76-64. Science, Raven Robinson, gives it Weesey. Weesey, Payne, fades with a shot. Good, coming the foul on Hunt.
Weesey at the foul.
Here's Anna Weesey, the pull-up
Top
jumper. First, second, and field goal. She has 14 points.
Team foul.
Hunt's got her third. Her third team foul to the free throw line will go Weesey. Lead is 10. 5:40 to go. Free throws up. Good. 3-point play. Tiziana Weesey. 76-67. Berrio, backcourt, a little half-court pressure put up by Lake Bridget. Neppel with it. Across the timeline. Here comes the trap. Neppel dribbles away from that. Leaves it off Berrio. She'll float in near side. It goes Toma. Out of Berrio. Berrio between the circles. Right side extended. Neppel. Neppel down to the corner it goes. Berrio inside. Fox. Nice pass. Toma layup. Good. Fox fell the double team coming, got it across the lane. Jordan Tolman, first field goal. She has 4. Beautiful delivery by Ivy Fox. 5:06 to go. The lead's 11. On her right side, Fitzgerald. She'll go with a runner short, but a foul's going to be called. Foul's going to go against Berriel.
That's number 23. Ariana Berriel. First personal.
Ariana Berriel gets the first personal. Fourth team foul. Everything will be 2 shots from here on out. 4 Lake Bridget. Fitzgerald with 15 points on the afternoon. Royals down by 11. Free throw's good. Today's game brought to you in part by Plummets Roots Plumbing, Heating, and Air Conditioning. And Creative Impressions, both of Devil's Lake. Fitzgerald's second free throw good, lead cut to 9. 78-69, we have 5 minutes to go. Neppel overlooking that press. Leaves it Berriel, back to Neppel. Neppel across the timeline. Now the Royals will drop back into their zone with 4:50 to play. On top, Berriel, right side it goes, Neppel. Neppel sends it to the corner, ball knocked away and out of bounds, Fitzgerald. Fitzgerald trying to claim the last attempt was Fox. We're going to get a media timeout. Media timeout. 4:45 to play.
Timeout.
Your score, Science 78, Lake Region 69. We'll be back in a minute. Thank you. 78-69 advantage. Science. They've led the entire second half. Today's game brought to you in part by Pros Lake Santa the Cove, west of Devil's Lake on Creel Bay. Nepal will be inbounding. Far side front court, 14 to shoot. Pass comes in, Burial out near midcourt. Burial, free throw line, Hunt, try to go down low to Fox, ball rolls away, picked up by Tolman, corner. Now goes Burial down low for Fox, ball tipped away, it's loose, and a foul. Foul is going to go against Hunt. That is going to be her fourth over the foul limit out of the Wildcats. It's two free throws in the other end.
15-5.
So to the free throw line goes Weesey. Well, Hunt was going for the ball, but just because you're going for the ball doesn't mean you can plow into anyone. Massaquoi back into the game. Going out will be Hunt. Today's game brought to you in part by the State Bank of Lakota and the Farmers Union Oil Company of Lakota, along with Ag Resources Mata. Now the officials are discussing something. Not sure what. I think they're talking about maybe no free throws. No, they're not going to say no free throws. Loose ball type foul. Ball's going to go to Lake Region nonetheless, but no free throws for Weesey. Not sure why there. Wasn't an offensive foul. Robinson with it. Gets it to Navarro at the arc. She's going to drive, stops, nearly walks. Her pass deflected, stolen. Fox deflected. Tolman comes up with it. 15 Lake Region turnovers. Right side it goes Nepal. Lead is 9. Out top Burial. Free throw line, Fox. Fox to her left, splits it up, puts it up, block Navarro. Rebound Fox, blocked again Navarro. And now a jump ball. That's going to go to Lake Region. Laura Navarro with two straight blocks on Ivy Fox, and then a jump that will go to Lake Region. Royals ball backcourt, 4:03 to play. Bringing it up, it's going to be Raven Robinson. Robinson, center circle in the dribble. Pass goes to Navarro just outside the elbow. Out to her left, hands it off Weesey. Weesey on the drive, puts up a runner, banks it up and in over the top of Fox. Indiana Weesey. She's got 15, make it 70 for Weesey. 78-71, front court, Massaquoi double team. She'll step through it, got it to Fox near the corner. She'll settle in on a three, short. Rebound, Navarro tips it out. Fitzgerald ahead to Robinson. Robinson on the fly. Robinson steps, paint, reverse layup on the rim and down. Raven Robinson with 17. Lead cut to 5. 78-73. Science, 3:18 to play. Front court, Nepal. Nepal dribbles down the near side. She's going to attack. Place it up and in. When Nepal attacked Navarro and won the battle. Nepal with 13. The lead is 7. Robinson, Fitzgerald, deep three on the way. Rims off, no. Rebound. It's going to be cleared out of there by Ivy Fox. Got it to Nepal. Now to Burial. 2:55 to play. 80-73. Science. On top, Burial. Pass to the wing. Foul. Fitzgerald trying to go for steal. Got body. Fitzgerald's third. Team foul three. Team foul two, excuse me.
Also number 22, Kyle Fitzgerald.
2:50 to go. Fourth quarter. 80-73.
Science.
Inbounds pass comes in. Burial. Burial, right side it goes. Nepal back Massaquoi. Massaquoi between the rings. Gives it to Nepal, right side. Nepal down to the baseline on the dribble, now to the wing. Into the paint, Tolman puts up the shot. Good! Tolman with a cut into the lane. Jordan Tolman with 6. Lead back to 9. Pass goes inside Weesey. Layup good. Counted foul. Beautiful underhanded delivery. Raven Robinson. Robinson got it to Weesey. Weesey will go to the line. 19 points, Tiziana Weesey averages 15 per game. And now substitution, Nadia Poston, and going out will be Massaquoi. 2:27 to play, 82-75. Science with the advantage.
We see right-handed free throws up, Swift. Three-point play. End of the game, Massaquoi right back in. Going out, it is going to be Coleman. Inbounds pass, post. Leaves it. Burial. Burial sends it ahead, threw it away. Threw it over the head of Massaquoi. Turnover science or 14. Ball goes back to Lake Bridgen, trailing it by six. So Navarro will inbound it. Robinson will bring it up. Six lead changes, second quarter in the second half. Science is not trailed, led by as many as 13. Fitzgerald to Navarro at the arc. Navarro to her right, hands it to Weesey. She turns a corner, stops, pops. 10-footer off the heel, no good. Rebound's going to be cleared out of there by Massaquoi. Boy, Royals could have used that. Got a good look, no finish. Massaquoi gives a burial between the circles, minute 58 to go. Right side, Nepple. Nepple to Massaquoi. Massaquoi gives it Quinn Nepple. Left side it goes, Ivy Fox. Fox outside the arc. Leaves it Massaquoi. Ball stays perimeter. Not a burial. Shot clock down to wait. Skip pass goes over. Nepple drives. Gets inside. Put it up. No good. Navarro held her ground and got the rebound. Navarro, Weesey, Ayed Robinson. Robinson, three. It's on the way. Off the heel of the rim, no. Long rebound grabbed by Nepple. Nepple foul. Foul's going to go. And it's going to go against Simone Clay. It's her third, team foul three. Today's game brought to you in part by Can-Do Lumber and Dakota Auctioneers, both of Can-Do and NDTC Devil's Lake. Inbounds pass, and it's thrown away. Unforced error there. Turnover science, number 15.
Tiny Lewis.
Lewis back into the game. Going out will be Burial. So the ball belongs to Lake Bridgen, baseline left. Robinson inbounds, Weesey hands it to Robinson. She'll dribble onto the wing. Robinson backs it out, a minute 24 to go. The lead is six. That comes off. Play, Weesey. Weesey drives, got to the rim, missed a layup. Oh, she got a clean look down low and missed it. Rebound, Fox gives it up to Lewis. I think she was anticipating contact, shot it too strong. Lewis, left side, Massaquoi, and a bump and a foul is going to go against Robinson, her second.
Team foul four.
Well, the Royals have had their chances there the last minute or so.
Team foul.
So after this, the Royals will be in the penalty situation, foul-wise. Post will inbound. It does so, Lewis. Lewis, center.
Point. 1 minute
left
remaining
side
in
post.
Regulation.
1 minute regulation. That goes Nepple. Inside Fox, jump pass down low, Massaquoi, put it on block, foul. Foul's going to go against Weesey. It is her third. Team foul five. And Grace Massaquoi will go to the line to shoot two. She is 4 of 4 from the line. Foul. She has 22 points. 54.7 to go. Free throws up. Good. That makes it a three-possession game, 83-76. Men's game will follow. Second free throws up, no good. Missed it, timeout, Lake Bridgen. They want to advance this to the front court now when they come out of the timeout. 54 seconds to play. Your score, Science 83, Lake Bridgen 76. We'll be back in a minute.
Timeout.
Science, Lake Bridgen ball. They'll inbound it front court near side. Tuesday night, it's high school boys hockey, Devils Lake at Grand Forks Red River, quarterfinals of the East Region. 6:35 pregame, 7 o'clock opening faceoff. Wednesday, we'll have Lake Region State at home to United Tribes, 6:10 pregame. Here we go. Robinson will throw it in. Does so to Weesey. Weesey guarded by Massaquoi. She'll drive to a right, picked up by Lewis. She went right around Lewis and lays it in.
Tiziana
Weesey. 10 in the quarter, 22 in the game. Backcourt pressure, ball knocked away, but a foul. Weesey fouls Massaquoi. For Weesey, it's her fourth.
Foul number 24.
And Massaquoi will go to the line. She just missed a moment ago, but that was her only miss of the day. 5 of 6, she'll shoot 2. She has 23 points on the afternoon. 83-78, Science a lead. 44 seconds to go. Science 22-3 overall, 15-1 in the Mondac. Free throws up, good. Also bringing you today's game, Lake Region State College, along with Smile Quest Dental Office and Devil's Lake Cart. All of Devil's Lake. Second free throw is good.
Timeout, Lake Region. 30-second timeout.
So Massaquoi makes the free throws and a timeout Royals. 44 seconds to go. Science 85, Lake Region 78. We'll be back in 30. '85-78 advantage. North Dakota State College of Science. They have not trailed here in the second half. They led by as many as 13. Royals nip away, but then Science extends the lead. Robinson to throw it in. They've shot a very good percentage. Navarro gives it up. Simone Clay back in. Right side it goes Fitzgerald. The three. It's on the white guy. Three. Tyler Fitzgerald. He's got 20. Backcourt pressure. Post with it. Lisa Massaquoi. Massaquoi dribbles into the front court. A bump and a foul on Fitzgerald. It's her fourth. Two shots again for Massaquoi.
Foul's number 22, Kyla Fitzgerald, fourth personal.
So Massaquoi to the line. The lead is 4. 28 seconds to go. So big free throws here for Grace Massaquoi. Right-handed delivery. That's short. That was short from the get-go. Second effort forthcoming. 85-81. Second free throw's on the way. No good. Missed them both. Navarro with a rebound. She'll give it up. Weesey. Now to Robinson. Robinson sends it Fitzgerald. Fitzgerald deep three on the way. Oh, she nailed it. Leap up to watch. Fitzgerald nailed it after the two missed free throws by Massaquoi. Timeout on the floor. 19.3 seconds to go. Science 85, Lake Region 84. We're back in 30.
Returning for the Wildcats.
Well, the Royals trying to pull one out of the fire. Massaquoi missed two free throws, and then a three hit by Fitzgerald. She's hit two in a row. She has three today, 81 on the season. 23 points for Fitzgerald. Now, even if you foul and they make two, it's a one-possession game. Perio will inbound it, gets it in. Massaquoi, and she'll be fouled. Clay. Simone Clay's fourth personal. Massaquoi right back to the line to shoot two. Today's game brought to you in part by the Rich Sager Crop Insurance Agency. Knudsen's Body Shop and Lake Region Sheep Metal, all of Devil's Lake. Burial out, back into the game, Ivy Fox. Massaquoi will go to the line. She'll shoot two. The right-handed delivery is up. No good. She misses her third in a row. He'll do it again. The lead is one. 18 seconds to go. Massaquoi free throw. Missed that one. Rebound. It's knocked out of bounds. It's Lake Region ball. Last touch by Nepple. Massaquoi has missed four free throws in a row. And the Royals have the ball and a chance to win this thing. Both teams over the foul limit. Navarro to windbound. It does so. Raven Robinson. Robinson will bring it up against Lewis. Robinson, front court, hands it Fitzgerald. She's hit her last two shots. Fitzgerald picked up the dribble, not fires a three.
God! She nailed it! 5 seconds to go!
Come on, Bryant! Paula Fitzgerald is at three in a row from downtown! It's a three. It is a three. Royals by a deuce. Timeout on the floor. 5.4 seconds to go. Lake Region, their first lead of the second half. 87-85. We're back in 30.
30-second timeout. Count Wildcats, full timeout.
Well, the Science Wildcats won another timeout. Lake Region trailed by as many as 13. They lead it by two. Their first lead of the second half. Science another timeout. We're back in 30. Science will inbound front court near side. They trail by two. Inbounds pass comes in Lewis. Lewis surveys, pass, Massaquoi. Massaquoi turn around, jumper at the rim. No! Game over! Royals win! What a comeback! Lake Region's second straight game! Lake Region stink! Well, we said with the full lineup, this team has only lost three times all year.
Extension for the
Lake Region wins it. What a comeback. Your final, Lake Region State 87, Science 85. We're back in 2.5.
Lady Wildcats 85. Coming up in about 20 minutes time, it is men's action as the Wildcats will take on the Royals. That in 20 minutes time.
Wednesday night, Lake Region scored 31 in the fourth quarter, an 89.
We'll worry about that another day. Kyla Fitzgerald hit three straight threes in the final seconds of the game. Grace Massaquan missed four free throws in the final 30 seconds of the game. Lake Region rallied their only lead of the second half. Well, as I've said once, I've said it a lot in my 37 years of doing this. There's only one time you've got to lead a race, and that's at the finish line. Royals won it. Now, Science came in 22-3. Now, Lake Region 17-8, but that a bit deceiving. When they have again, when they've had their full roster, they've only lost three times all year. The Royals with a big win here today. They rallied from 13 down or 12 down on Wednesday in the second half, scored 31 in the fourth quarter on Wednesday, beating Williston, the team in second place in the conference. Today against the top team of the conference, trailing by 13, they rally and they score 29 in the fourth quarter, get the win. But Tyler Fitzgerald, three big threes down the stretch. Post game stats brought to you by Monster Lawn, Hydro Seating and Landscaping of Devil's Lake. Everything you need for your backyard right there in their backyard. You don't have to drive out of town. Stop at Monster Lawn and find decorative landscape rock, black dirt, sand, wood mulch, fertilizer, grass seed, fire pits, and more. 7C Monster Lawn, north of the Sleep Inn, just off Highway 2, east in Devil's Lake. Pick them up on Facebook. Well, let's go to the scoring. Wednesday, Lake Region had five in double figures. Today, they had four, led by Kyla Fitzgerald with 26-11 in the fourth quarter. 26 for Fitzgerald, 22 for Tiziana Wiese. 17 points, Raven Robinson. 11, Simone Clay. Lauren Navarro was six, all in the second quarter. 5 for Brooke Kleinick. 32 field goals, Lake Region, 9 of which were three. 4 were made by Fitzgerald, 2 by Clay, 2 by Robinson, 1 by Wiese. 14 of 17 from the line for Lake Region. So Lake Region, 26 of 29 in their last two games from the free throw line. Turn it over 15 times. For Science, they were led by Grace Massaquai with 25, 19 for Tiny Lewis. She did not score in the fourth quarter. 13 points, Quinn Nepple. 8 recorded by Grace Massaquai. Excuse me, 8 recorded by Ariana Berryhill. 6 each, Nadia Post and Jordan Tolman. 4 points, Ivy Fox. 4 points for Fox, that's 14 under her average. Came in averaging 18-9. 18 points, 9 rebounds a game. Maley Hunt added 4 points. Science, 30 field goals. 7 of those were threes. 5 were made by Lewis. She was 4-for-4 at one stretch in that second quarter. Berryhill had the other 3. Had a 3 and Post had a 3. 18 of 26 from the line for Science, but only 4 of 9 in the fourth quarter. Turned the ball over 15 times. Score by quarters, 18-16, Science at the end of one. 25-19, Science, second quarter. They led at 43-35 at the break. Third quarter, 24-23, Science. Science, a 9-point lead going to the fourth. 67-58, but Lake Region, 29-18 advantage. Science drops the game. Lake Region pulls it out of the fire. 87-85 with a victory. Lake Region now is
18-8 overall. They improved to 10-7 in the conference. Science 22-4 overall and 15-2 in conference play. Shooting percentages in the game for Science. They cooled off a bit second half. They shot 53% first half, 44% second half. For the game, 30 of 62, 48%. 7 of 15 on 3, 47%. 18 of 26 free throw shooting, 69%. For Lake Region, 32 of 64, 50%, including Lake Region second half, 53% from the field. 32 of 64, 50%. 9 of 25 on 3, 36%. 14 of 17 free throw shooting, 82%. Rebounding, 41 to 30. Advantage Science. 10 rebounds for Ivy Fox. For Lake Bridget, they got 14 rebounds from Laura Navarro. She also had a couple of four block shots and two assists, did Navarro. Speaking of assists, Raven Robinson, 8 assists for Lake Bridget, 7 assists for Ivy Fox. Points off turnovers, each team had 14. Second chance points, 11-5, Science. Points off the bench, Science, 16-11. There were 7 lead changes. The only lead change of the second half came on that last 3 by Lake Region State. There were also 2 ties. Higgins' lead of the game was 13 points, 63-50. Longest runs in the game, Lake Region 14-3, Science a 12-2 run, but a big, big win for Lake Region State, 87-85. In comeback fashion. Postgame stats have been brought to you by Monster Lawn, Hydro Seating and Landscaping of Devil's Lake. Everything you need for your backyard is right there in their backyard. You don't need to drive out of town. Stop in and see them. Monster Lawn, Hydro Seating and Landscaping just off Highway 2 East in Devil's Lake. They're located just north of the Sleep Inn. Call them at 662-7174. Dig them up on Facebook. We have the name of P.S. Schwanzdorf, player of the game. And you've got to go right to Kyla Fitzgerald. 3 threes in the last two, about 30 seconds of the game. She made 3 for 3. And the game winner, Kyla Fitzgerald, your P.S. Schwanzdorf, player of the game. Congratulations, Kyla. Well, P.S. Garage Doors, you can depend on them for full-service garage door installation and repair, whether it be commercial, residential, or agriculture doors. P.S. Garage Doors, offering service to Devil's Lake, Grand Forks, and the surrounding communities. They have done so since 1974. Call 662-DOOR, go online, psgaragedoors.com. P.S. Garage Doors, Highway 2 East, and Devil's Lake, and in Grand Forks. Well, that was a fun ball game. Men's game forthcoming. Your final, Lake Region State, 87. North Dakota State College of Science, 85. We'll be back with a pregame show for the men in 2.5 minutes.
I'm cooking, I'm working, I'm working into a rock, and then lock up. I give it to us, I told them to shut it, just spin it off, and pop up.
Well, Lake Region State wins the women's game, come from behind fashion, 87-85 as we get set for the men's game. Science comes in 22-3 overall, 14-2 in the conference. Lake Region 3-22 and 2-14 in the conference. And Lake Region men, probably their most devastating loss came on Wednesday against Williston. Had a 13-point lead with about 10.5 minutes to go in the game and didn't score for the next 8-plus minutes. Ended up losing that game to Williston 62-60. They have lost twice to Science. The first game was tight, 77-74. That out in Newtown. Second game was not. 35-2 at one time. Lake Region trailed it. Science went on to victory, 97-46. For the Wildcats, they average 80 points per game. They give up 62. They shoot 46% from the field, 35% from beyond the arc, 60% from the free throw line. They turn it over 14 times a game. Rebounding, they're plus 10 in the rebounding margin. And they have made a ton of threes, 221 threes. That compares to 149 for Lake Region. 221 threes made. They are led in scoring by Agua Nywish. Nywish averaging, I take that back. Micah Swallow, 16. Nywish with 13 per game. 10 points, Peyton Newburn. 10 more off the bench, Caleb Larson. Lake Region State, 67 points per game. They give up 78. Shoot 44% in the field. 37% from beyond the arc. 70% free throw shooters. Turn it over 18 times a game. Rebounding margin, plus one per game. They've made 149 threes. They're led by Javion Byers, 19 points per game. Mason Brown averaging 11. Science, a heavy favorite here today in this men's game as they come in taking on Lake Region State. Today's game is brought to you in part by the Fezzeden Co-op Association in Fezzeden with other area locations, along with Meehan Machine and Repair of New Rockford and Orthopedic Associates of Fargo. We'll be back to meet the lineups. Lake Region State, North Dakota State College of Science. We'll do it in 2.5 minutes. I think he's going to go with Datavius Frierson, a 6'5 freshman from Minneapolis, Minnesota. Head coach Stu Angen, assisted by Tristan Papa, Brad Shaw, and Gotch Gotch, former player. For Lake Region State, they'll go in the backcourt with Noah Bonick, 6'2 and a freshman out of Waconia, Minnesota. The other guard is going to be Mason Brown, a 6-foot sophomore from Hibby, Minnesota. Waiting to see who they are going to start. I know that Javion Byers will start, 6'3 sophomore from Liberty, Missouri. Mo Ahmad, 6'5 and a freshman out of France.
Dakota State College of Science Wildcats.
And Blessed Barriega, 6'8 freshman out of Minneapolis, Minnesota. Head coach Jared Marshall, assisted by Logan Pratt and Shannon Reed. Lake Region 3-22 overall, 2-14 in the Mondac. Against Science, 22-3 overall, 14-2 in the Mondac. Starting lineups have been brought to you by Lake Region Fitness, City Plaza, Highway 2 and Devil's Lake.
Number 5, Noah Christensen.
662-3900, the number to call.
A 6'3" sophomore, number 10, Igwa Nywish. A 6'5"
Igwa Nywish coming onto the floor.
Number 24,
Datavius Frierson is in the starting lineup. Royals look like they're going to go with Gage Polstead, not Barry Egan, the post. 6'6" sophomore out of Creighton, North Dakota. We'll have Royals basketball again on Wednesday. Lake Region State will be at home to United Tribes. Pre-game show will get underway at 6:10, women's game at 6:30, men to play at 8:30.
A 6-foot sophomore, number 21.
They still have to go on their Montana road trip.
A 6-foot
They've
three,
had a slow
sophomore,
number
23,
as of late.
And a 6'6" sophomore, number 34.
Bismarck will
Gage
be here Sunday,
Holstein.
February 26th.
That'll
be the next Sunday game.
Assisted by Logan Pratt and Shannon.
So we're about ready to go. My not officiating crew.
Your officials this afternoon: Blake Engel, Brian Hopper, and Gary Olson.
Gary Olson, the lead official. Today's game brought to you in part by the Syndec Cooperative of Leeds, Niles, Maddock, Esmond, Harvey, New Rockford, and Minnewaukan, and Bergstrom Electric of Devil's Lake. Women's game, the only lead Lake Region State had in the second half, came with like 20 seconds to go, less than that, on the three by Kyla Fitzgerald, 87-85. Lady Royals win it. Here we go, the men's game. Lake Region got their socks blown out the last time these two teams played each other. Played in Newtown, it was a good game. Christensen will jump against Ahmad. I try not to. It's going to be controlled by Science with it. Frierson. Frierson gives it up. Newbern. Newbern sends it over to the right side. Nywish. Nywish drives. Got to the rim. Lays it up and in. Boy, he went right around. Bonick. Agua Nywich opens the score, scoring 2-0 Science. Front court, fires. He's been on a roll as of late. Left side, it goes Ahmad out top. Polstead hands it off Ahmad. Ahmad down to the corner. Byers with it. Byers drives baseline, gets down low, dumps it up. Nice pass, Bonick, put it up, block. Shot is blocked by Newbern. Loose ball picked up by Byers. 7 to shoot. Byers pump fake, long three, short. Rebound tip, and that's not good by Ahmad, and it's going to be cleared out of there by Swallow. Swallow gets it in. Newbern. Newbern down to the corner, far side, Nywish. Nywish, hook pass out, Christensen. He'll set and go for three. That short barely got to the iron. Rebound, though, put back is good. Micah Swallow. Swallow right there for the rebound.
Timeout.
Quick timeout, Lake
Region.
Royals take a timeout, 19:04 to play. First half, your score. It is Science 4. Lake Region nothing. We'll be back in 30.
Thank you.
4-0, Science with a lead into the front court with it. Brown, right side Byers, you're in tune to KZZY, Devils Lick Worldwide, LRRadioWorks.com. Holstead, Byers, gives it to Ahmad. Holstead now in the post up against Christensen. Steps through, goes with a jump hook score.
Holstead
giving up Science, but he got the shot over the top. Holstead gets the first 2 points, driving back.
Nywish
got to the rim and scores. Agua Nywish, he's got 4. 6-2 Wildcats, front court. Brown, free throw line, Polstead. Polstead's going to work again against Christensen. Gets down low, ball knocked away. And it's out of bounds. Last touch, Polstead. It's going to go to Sines, turnover one, Lake Regent. Trying to go through Polstead on the offense, the last two trips down. 6-2 Sines, 18:25 to go. First half. Bringing the ball into the front court will be Newbern. Newbern between the circles. Newbern, they go alley-oop, goes down low. Jump shot, or jump hook rather, Frierson, no good, but a foul. They win with a lob, and a foul's gonna be called against Javion Byers, his first team foul. So Datavius Frierson will go to the line, averages 7 a game. Only a 60% free throw shooting team on the air. Free throws up short. We saw free throws were devastating for Science in the women's game, with 4 missed down the stretch. 4 in a row missed down the stretch. Bad news is it was by one person. Second free throw, no good. Missed him both. Rebound, Polstead. Polstead gives it to Ahmad, not a Byers. Leaves it for Brown. Brown will walk it up. 18:05 to go, first half. Brown with it between the circles, dribbles down the right side. He'll give it to Ahmad. Left side, Byers. Byers drives, paint. He'll turn. He'll shoot from 5 rims in, good. Javion Byers, good use of the pivot foot. His first two, 6-4. Science, front court, Newbern. He'll land it on the wing. With it, Swallow. Micah Swallow to the baseline, cut off by Brown. Tries again, gets around him. Puts up the shot, no, but a foul. Swallow denied the first time he tried to go baseline. Second time he got around Brown, the rotation of the defense. Holstead committed the foul. His first, team foul two. So to the free throw line, Micah Swallow averages 16 points per game. Got 2 points so far today, his first free throws. Sophomore out of Rapid City, free throws up, good. Today's game brought to you in part by Pros End of the Line Sports Bar and Grill, along with Lamont's Paint and Flooring, both of Devil's Lake, and CHS of Devil's Lake, with other area locations. Second free throw's good, Swallow got them both. 8-4, Science, 17:39 to go here in this first half. Front court, Mason Brown with it. Brown dribbles to his right, hedging on the screen was Christensen, right side Byers. Byers to his left, hook pass Brown. Just 1-3 in the game on Wednesday night by Lake Regent. Ahmad, Byers, pump fake, no go. Byers gonna twist up a three. He got it! Three! Javion Byers. His 38th of the year. He's got 5 of the 7 Lake Regent points. Front court, right side with it. Frierson. He'll land it, Swallow. Swallow dribbles to the elbow, cut off by Ahmad. Now on top, he'll leave it, Newbern. Newbern, screen from Christensen. Stop and go dribble, gets down deep, cut off, Polstead, pass. Christensen lays it up, missed it. Rebound tipped around, it's loose, saved in by Bonick and picked up by Byers. Byers will bring it back. Byers front court. Byers, screen to his right, cut off, leaves it off. Brown, a long three, good! Three, Mason Brown. Mason Brown knocks down to 3 in the Royals. Emily. Timeout Wildcats. 16:39 to go. First half, it's Lake Region 10, Science 8. We're back in 30. Wow.
Caleb Burson. Adam Parnell, full bid for the Wildcats.
Caleb Larson, a 6'3 freshman out of West Fargo, North Dakota, comes in. Kind of amazed. How can I try to take a drink of coffee and miss my mouth? I mean, the Grand Canyon isn't as big as my big mouth. Out down with it. Larson with it. Right center goes, Swallow. Swallow being gutted by Byers. Dribbles to his right. Stop and go. Now goes back left. Can't get away from Bonnick. Dominguez now inside. Christensen backing down Polstead. Goes with a jump hook on the rim and down.
Christensen
with a bucket. Also into the game for Science. Connell Parnell, a 6'7 freshman out of England. Pass. Goes past Ahmad, but it's run down Polstead. Down the left side, Byers. We are tied at 10, first time. Byers drives, kicks at far corner, Bonnick. He caught it, but he was out of bounds on the far side. Turnover two, Lake Bridget. Ball goes back to Science. So Parnell into the game, as is Larson. Front court with it. Pass goes left side, Nywish. Gets it to Parnell. Parnell backdoor pass. That gun's grabbed by Nywish. He'll circle back around. He gets inside, a little scoop scoring. Nice play. Agua Nywish. He's got six. Lead back to Science. 12-10. Wildcats. 15:30 to play. First half. Byers will walk it up. Man-to-man defense from Science. Byers lobs it down low. Polstead with a pump fake. Now puts it up. And he got the roll.
Polstead.
Polstead. He felt Christensen behind him, but he got the deuce. He's got four, game tied at 12. 15-15 to play, first half. Right side with a Nywish. Nywish, hook pass out Christensen. He'll leave it Parnell. Parnell gives it Larson. Larson, a good three-point shooter. He's got 60 on the air. Inside, nice drop step. Christensen on Polstead, and he gets a layup. Beautiful drop step, Noah Christensen. He went right away from Polstead. 14-12, Science. 14-50 to play, first half. Brown, front court. Brown dribbling perimeter. He'll stab, can't get a three up. It goes cross court, intercepted. Swallow. Swallow attacks. Swallow's going to be fouled. He is going to be fouled by Ahmad. Mo Ahmad's first team foul three. Shot did not go in. Two shots forthcoming. Micah Swallow, two for two from the line. He's got 4 points on the afternoon. Today's game brought to you in part by Brummer Bank and decorated wearables, both of Devil's Lake. And Pete's Tractor Salvage, 10 miles south of Animas. Free throws up, good. 15-12, the advantage, Science. They've scored the last three. Second effort by Swallow, no good. Rebound to the floor, and it's picked up on the hop by Ahmad. Ahmad will land it off. Mason Brown will bring it up. Brown into the front court. I think this has been the biggest crowd we've had for a Lake Region doubleheader this year. Attempt. Brown needs help. Right center goes Bonnick. Bonnick's going to drive baseline. Pulls up from five. Missed the shot. Rebound elevated to get it. Nywish. Nywish will push it into the front court. Nywish sends it down to the corner. Swallow. Swallow to his right. Dumps it out. Parnell. Three ball on the way. Too strong. Long rebound grabbed by Bonnick. Bonnick of Lake Region pushes front court. Bonnick's going to take it to the rim. Left-handed layup. Left it short. Parnell affected that. Rebound Christensen. He'll give it a Nywish. Nywish front court. Nywish dribbles to his left, comes back to the right, picked up Polstead. Now Polstead just let him go, and Nywish went to the rim. I'm not sure what the communication was there, but Nywish just got away and got to the rim. Like he surrendered him, Polstead, to another defender who was invisible. Brown with it. Out top it goes. Ahmad. 17-12 Science. Now Bonnick gives it to Byers. Byers going to settle in on a three on the way. Switch!
Three! Javion Byers.
There's a long two.
For the long two.
Byers gets the bucket, a long two. He's got seven. 17-14. Right side Nywish. Down to the baseline, cut off. Nywish leaves it Christensen perimeter. Now goes Larson. Long three off the heel of the rim, no good. Rebound's going to be claimed by Bonnick. Bonnick gives it Byers. Byers the other way. 13:03 to play, first half. All right, wow, from the parking lot. It's no good. Boy, there would have been no mistake if that would have been a three. Christensen with a rebound. Nywish had to swallow. Swallow on the near side. Swallow with a yo-yo dribble. Started to go right. Ball knocked away. Byers. Ball out of bounds. It stays with Science. We're going to get a media timeout. We'll pause. 12:48 to go. Your score. 12:48 to go. First half, Science 17. Lake Region 14. We'll be back in a minute.
Special care to things are obtained.
Welcome back to the Sports Center. 17-14. Advantage belonging to Science over Lake Region here on the men's day. Ball belongs to Science. New man into the game. Devin Newsom, 6'1 freshman, St. Paul, Minnesota. Newsom will inbound it. Ball comes in to Nywisch. Nywisch hits a cutter. Parnell, he's guarded by Sam Roberts, who's checked in. Parnell backs him down. He gets down deep. Turnaround jumper, good.
Parnell for two.
Donald Parnell gets the block at his first two. Roberts into the game, a 6'7 freshman out of Melbourne, Australia. He's got the ball on the right wing. The lead is 5 at 19-14. Now Byers in the corner. Barriegas checked in as well. Blessed Barriegas, 6'8 freshman, Minneapolis, Minnesota. Barriega with it on the perimeter. Gives it up Byers. Byers trying to force it down low to Ahmad. It's kick. Ball will stay with Lake Region. They'll get 20 on the shot clock. Women's game again. Lake Region rallied from 13 down to get the win. 87-85. Their only lead. Second half came on a three. Kyla Fitzgerald late. Inbounds pass Roberts. Inside Barriega. Little jumper. Good. Barriega. Great little post center. Barriega gets the bucket. Also into the game. Mohamed Sumahoro, 6'6 freshman out of the Bronx, New York. Baseline with it. It is Newsom. Newsom, Parnell. He'll give it Nywisch. Nywisch perimeter. He'll go to his right. Cut off Roberts. Spins back left. Now pump fake. Throws up a tough shot. Missed it wide left off backboard. Great defense by Roberts. Barriega the rebound. Fires. Lead pass goes Roberts. Roberts sends it down to the corner. Brown. Mason Brown lays it. Fires. Fires to Barriega, top of the key. He'll end it to Brown. Brown to his left, can't get free. Good defense there by Larson. Now goes Roberts inside Barriega. Gets that low, put it up, flat. Parnell was there, also there defensively, was Sumahoro. Now coming back in will be Newburn.
Returning for the Wildcats.
Newburn in. Nywisch will get a seat on the bench. 19-16 Wildcats, 9 to shoot for Lake Region State. Inbounding will be Brown, baseline left. Pass comes in, Byers corner. On top, Ahmad, a three ball on the way, on the rim, came off. Rebound is cleared out of there, falling down and getting rid of it was Newsom. Newsom gets it ahead to Newburn. Back to Newsom, three, no good. Barriega, defensive rebound, fell down, lost the ball, but Byers there to pick it up. It's a big man that hit the deck there. Ahead it comes Roberts. Roberts hands it off to Ahmad. Ahmad to Byers. Lead three for Science. Right side it goes Brown. Brown leaning out of bounds to make that catch. Brown dribbling perimeter. 10 to shoot. Now Barriega between the circle. To Brown. He'll force up a three off the iron. Rebound cleared by Newsom. Newsom back front court. Newsom left side. Parnell. Back it comes Larson. Larson to his right. Blocking foul against Brown. His first. Team foul four. Sam Faraday coming back from a high ankle sprain. 6'8 sophomore out of Newcastle, Australia. Bonick back in. Setting down will be Ahmad. And Brown. Inbounding will be Newsom. Far side, front court. 10:40 to play, first half. The lead is 3 for the Wildcats. Newburn gets it in. Gets it in to Newburn. Now to Larson. Left side, Parnell. Parnell, black feet, backing down. He's going to get free. Layup, good. He went drop step. He banged a couple of times against Roberts and then went drop step. Used a little quickness. Connell Parnell, he's got 4. 21-16. Wildcats. Byers with it between the circles. Goes to his left. Bubbles the dribble. Lost it. Larson down on the floor. He's got it. He'll give it. Newsom. Ahead to Newburn. Drives. Banks it up. Got it.
Newburn
with the bucket. He averages 10 a game. His first two, the lead is 7. Royals costly turnover there at number 4. Byers left side against Faraday. His first touch. Now to Barriega, top of the key. He'll land it to Faraday and a reach and a foul. It's going to go against Parnell. It's going to be his first. Team foul 1.
Connell Parnell, that is his first.
Connell Parnell gets the ball as first. First team foul. Inbounds pass. Barriega's got it near the center circle. Leaves it for Byers. Left side, Roberts. Roberts to Barriega in the circle. Barriega leaves it Faraday. Faraday to his right, comes back left. Good pickup defensively. Now right side, Roberts open a three on the way. It's an air ball. Larson with a rebound. That wasn't close. Larson gives it up to Newbern. Newbern had Parnell to the baseline. It goes. With it on the baseline, Samahoro. Now driving with it, Samahoro with a layup, good. He got the pass from Newbern. Samahoro gets the puck at his first two, and the lead is built to nine at 25-16. 9:15 to go, first half. Right side, Barnick with the basketball. Leaves it Barriega. Barriega, post up, Roberts pass, knocked away, picked up Bonick, he'll drive, lays it up, on the rim, down. Bonick got the roll, his first two, 25-18, 7-point Science lead, ball belongs to Science, Newbern front court with it, he'll be guarded by Byers. Left side extended, it goes, Newsom. Newsom, now back it comes, Parnell, he'll fire a three, that's short an air ball. Rebound's going to be saved in, nicely done, Newbern. He slams it off the leg of Bonick and out of bounds.
For the Royals, number 21, Mason Brown.
Mason Brown back in. Roberts out.
Noah Christensen.
Meyerson back in. Christensen back in. Parnell will sit, as will Samahoro. So the ball belongs to Science. He'll have it baseline right. Inbounding. It is going to be Frierson. Ryerson gives it up, Newbern, down low, jump hook, left hand, no. Rebound cleared, Barriega. Barriega will hand it off to Brown. Brown will bring it up, the lead is seven for Science. Mason Brown, nearly tied up. He'll send it over to Byers. Byers on the wing, leaves it top of the key, Faraday, long three, no good, missed everything, ball out of bounds. Today's game brought to you in part by the First Insurance Agency of Munich. Locations in Munich and Devil's Lake, along with a glass shop and the feed shop, Devil's Lake. Bringing it up will be Newbern. Newbern across the timeline, guarded by Byers. He'll land it off on the perimeter. Frierson down the right side. Newsom try to throw it inside. The foul's going to be called. They're going to get Byers with a block. Foul on JB on Byers.
Second foul on Byers. That is his second Royals pick.
Inbounding, baseline right, will be Frierson. Frierson looking low, pass comes to the elbow, Newsom. Now down the right side, Christensen, Newsom, Larson. Larson drives, gets down low, shoots it over Barriega, and it's spun out, rebound tip, miss Christensen, he gets another chance to score. Noah Christensen, his second time was a charm. He's got six, 27-18. Science, 7:48 to play, first half. Brown sends it off right side, Bonick. Bonick for Brown, threw it behind him, and running it down, it's going to be Newbern. He'll drive, miss the layup. Christensen, though, with a foul. Turnover Lake Bridge at number five. The lead is 11, 29-18. Front court, Brown sends it left side. Faraday. Faraday dribbles to his right. Good edge on the screen. Christensen, hand off Brown. Brown backs it off. Brown gives it up Bonick. Bonick left side, Byers. Myers jabbing right, he's gonna go right. High post area, back it comes Brown. Clean luck, three, good. Three! Mason Brown, three. Second of the game. He's got 49 on the air. 29-21, driving back quickly. Layup, good, Frierson. Datavius Frierson taking it to the rim. His first two, 31-21. 6:54 to go, first half. Front court with it, Mason Brown. Brown in a flocking foul is gonna be called. That is gonna go. Against Newbern, it's first, team foul two, media timeout. We'll break, 6:49 to go. First half, your score, Science 31, Lake Region 21. We'll be back in a minute.
That last three was my bonnet.
Wildcats battle number one, Hayden Newbern, first person, second team foul.
Take it off the box. Welcome back to the Sports Center. Your score, 31-21. That last three for Lake Region was Bonick, not Brown. So crack it up for Bonick, his 14th of the year. Inbounds pass, Byers, Lake Region, the ball down 10. Byers, pump fake, no go. Down to the corner goes Brown. Brown leaves it off Faraday, right side Bonick. To the corner, Byers. Byers looking inside. Into the game, Denver Lundis checks in for Lake Region. Bonick with it. He'll go left, back right. He'll go from 10 on the way. Got it! Noah Bonick.
Pump for two.
He's got 7. Denver Lund, 6'8 freshman. Melbourne, Australia, his hometown. Left side with the basketball. Swallow back into the game for the Wildcats. Swallow leaves it Christensen perimeter. Christensen guarded by Lund. Right side it goes to Nywisch back into the game. Nywisch dribbling down the right side. Faraday picks him up. Nywisch looks for go inside to Frierson. Can't get it to him. That's left. Swallow. Swallow four to shoot. Swallow to his left. Step back. Three is on the way. Oh, my. Banked it in.
Micah
Swallow for three, and that's a bank job. Living life right there. That was a force with about two on the shot clock. Now nearly a steal by Newbern, and it goes out of bounds. He averages two steals a game. Ball out of bounds will stay with Lake Region. 34-23, Science. Royals need every break they can get. Didn't get on an alert shot by Swallow. Inbounds pass comes in. Byers, we're down to 5:42 to go in the first half. Byers sends it off the left side, Faraday. Faraday, back out it comes, Denver Lund. Lund sends it left side, Brown. Brown step back, can't get a three off. Good closeout by Newbern. Denver Lund with it. Least had the ticket away. Newbern took it right out of his hands. Newbern gets the trailer, the glide, the layup, the score by Nywisch. Nywisch with 10. Good use of the trailer right there by Newbern. 36-23. Advantage Science, right side with a Brown. Brown on the perimeter. Brown out between the circles, tried to turn the corner, can't do it. Skip pass, Faraday. Pump fake, no go. Frierson cups him off on the drive. Now to the high post, Denver Lund. He'll back down. Lund spins, puts up the shot, banked it in. Looked awkward, but it worked. Denver Lund with his first 2 points over Christensen. 36-25, Science. 4:45 to go, first half. Back with a Newbern, dumps it up down low. Frierson lays it up and in. Datavius Frierson. He's got 4. Lead is 12. 13. 38-25. Brown with it. Dribbles down the right side. Leaves it out top. Faraday. Faraday's going to try to drive. Gets down to the baseline. Fades from 7. Ringing off nothing but net.
Sam Faraday.
Got his first two averages. 7 a game. 38-27. Signs. 4:16 to go. First half. Driving back with the basketball, Nywisch sends it far corner, Swallow a three, missed it, rebound knocked out of bounds. Less touch, Science, it's going to go to Lake Region. End of the game, Ahmad in, Faraday out. Today's game brought to you in part by Weston Auction and Appraisal Service, Maddox, and Premier Wealth Management, Candu, Munich, Cavalier, and Grand Forks. Front court with it, Mason Brown. Brown down the left side, lost the dribble. Going to be picked up by Nywisch. Nywisch will push, blocking foul backcourt Denver Lund. His first team foul, 6. So the blocking foul, 6 team fouls. Ball to inbound. Frierson will throw it in near side front court. 3:54 to go until halftime. Frierson gets it in, Nywisch. Nywisch sends it left side, Swallow, picked up by Brown. Swallow leaves it, perimeter, Newbern with it. Newbern gutted by Bonick. Newbern probes down to the baseline, back out on top, Christensen. Christensen, right side it goes, Nywisch. Nywisch picked up by Ahmad. Nywisch trying to bring him down, drives baseline, gets Salo, picks up too strong. Rebound, put back, Christensen missed it. And now it's grabbed by Byers, Byers the other way. Byers down the left side. Byers, hook pass, Ahmad, corner. Ahmad backing down against Nywisch. Ball knocked away by Nywisch. Picked up by Swallow. Swallow pushes. He has it tipped away out of bounds, and it's going to stay with Science's Bonick. Tipped it out of bounds. 3:16 to play. First half, 38-27. Science with a lead. Women's game, Lake Region rallied for an 87-85 victory. Inbounding, Frierson throws it out top. Nywish with it. They give him the three if he likes. Nywish has made 43s on the air, turned it down. He'll give it to Newbern. Newbern probes in, back over Nywish. This time he'll take the three on the way. Lips off, though. Rebound tipped out. It's going to be grabbed there by Newbern. Newbern, Swallow. Swallow on the left wing. Swallow dribbles tentatively to his right, gets it. Newbern. Nywish, travel, turnover against Science, their first of the game. Today's game brought to you in part by Thompson's Devil's Lake Glass Paint and Flooring, downtown Devil's Lake. And Pro North Insurance, Can-Do, and Devil's Lake. Larson in, Christensen out, Swallow will sit. Also back into the game is Parnell. 2:47 to go, first half, front court, Brown, right side, Bonick, out top, Lund, left side, it goes, Amon. Amon, Byers, Byers goes from 18, line drive, jumper,
Smith to Matt.
Javion Byers now at 9, the lead cut to 9, 38-29, Science, 2:28 to go until halftime. Walking at front court, Newbern. Newbern dribbling between the circles, still with a dribble. Bonick on a free throw line. Parnell back out. It comes Nywish. Nywish drives, good step. Now pass. Frierson dunk. Datavius Frierson on a beautiful pass by Nywish. Little underhanded delivery and a good finish by Frierson with a two-handed dunk. 40-29 advantage Science. Right side with the basketball. Amon gives it. Byers. Byers weaves through. He gets to the free throw line. Offensive foul. Byers knocked down the defender in front of the Byers, third, 17 foul, turnover nine, Lake Region. Lund is dead. Faraday back in, Barriega back in. Byers will also go to the bench with those three fouls. 1:54 to play, first half, 40-29. Advantage belonging to North Dakota State College of Science. Today's game brought to you in part by Reslog Printing of Devil's Lake and Nicolaus and Land Company of Candy and Devil's Lake. Newbern will bring it into the front court. Newbern between the circles. Newbern bounce pass, free throw line with it there. Frierson guarded by Amon. Frierson delivers corner Nywish. Nywish guarded by Bonick. Good hedge off the screen by Amon. Nywish, though, stop and go dribble. Got to the baseline, got to the rim in the court. Uncle Nywish stayed right with it, and he slid baseline and angled his way to the rim. He's got 12, 42, 23. Science, 1:20 to go. First half, out top of the Brown. Brown to his left. Brown cut off. Sends it over to the right side of Amon. Amon down to the baseline, gets down deep, reverse limp. Oh boy, missed it. He missed it, gimme. Rebound, Frierson to Newbern. Newbern to the trailer, Larson. Larson sends it skip pass with it there, Nywish. Nywish hanging down to the ball, looking for a screen from Frierson. He'll use it. He'll split the defenders. Beyond the back pass. Try to go to Frierson. A bit too fancy. Ball out of bounds. Turnover. Science. Ball goes back to Lake Region State. Royals trail it by 13. 50 seconds to play here in this first 20-minute stanza. Mason Brown with the basketball. Brown between the circles. Brown will go to his right. Stops. Let's fly. 15-footer short. Rebound. Controlled Parnell of Science. He'll give it to Newbern. Newbern front court. Newbern glides in, got to the rim, lays it up and in. Boy, did he take a couple of big steps, didn't he? Well, if you're going to go somewhere, take big steps, right? And he got to the rim. Kept that dribble alive. 44-29. Science, 19 seconds to play. Here comes a double team. Bonick got it to Barriega, free throw line. He'll spin, turn around jumper, off the heel of the rim. No, Larson with a rebound. He'll give it Newbern. Newbern into the front court, 8 seconds to play in the half. Newbern. Larson goes to his left, gives it up. Nywish, he'll fire a long three off the rim. No, that'll do it. We're at halftime.
Your score,
North Dakota State College of Science, 44. Lake Region State College is at 29. We'll be back in 2.5 minutes.
Your perfect fit is at Lake Regent State College. The Fitness Trainer Technician Program provides the skills required to work as a personal trainer while building your educational foundation for the future. Lake Regent State College, we change lives.
The thing that drew me here to Lake Regent was just the hands-on aspect of the classes.
I feel like it's the one-on-one learning, being able to sit down and talk with everyone in the class and talk with your instructors, just more as like a neighbor or a friend as compared to just a professor.
How would you like a high-tech, high-paying career that could include working for airlines, energy companies, defense contractors, or simulator manufacturers? Sound good? Then consider the Simulator Maintenance Technician Program offered by Lake Region State College in Devil's Lake, North Dakota.
About a year and a half ago, I applied with Lockheed Martin. They said I had all the work experience because I did 10 years of electrical, but I needed the education to back it up. There was three schools in the country at the time, and Lake Region was highly recommended as the top. They told me verbatim that they try to snag as many of Lake Region students as they possibly can.
Here, you'll receive hands-on training in computer systems, digital and solid-state electronic devices, printed circuit troubleshooting, and a variety of other systems essential to the operation of state-of-the-art simulators.
The professors, they're enthusiastic. They come from the industry, so it's not just them reading out of a book. It's hands-on. They give examples of things that they experienced in their careers.
Welcome and back to the Devil's Lake Sports Center, your halftime score. North Dakota State College of Science, 44, Lake Region State, 29, halftime
SimTech at Lake Region State College prepares you for a career. Students in the program are encouraged to participate in an elective 2 to 3 month on-site cooperative education experience with a simulator maintenance crew.
Earlier, we decided to get the Sim Club up and running as well. So it's been very active, a lot of passion here. And so it's really exciting, everything that we're doing.
Get your high-tech, high-paying career off to a great start. For more information about this program, as well as other online and on-campus programs, student living, and more, visit us today at lrsc.edu.
When I first arrived here, I had the intention of moving back to New Mexico and work for Lockheed. But after being in this program, learning everything that I have thus far, it's opened the entire world.
A lot of my close friends had been here and had told me about how much they had learned, and I wanted to give it a try. I wanted to learn new things to bring back to our own farm.
This program is definitely technology-based. I mean, that's the future, is technology, electronics, monitoring everything. You know, even on my own farm, we have all the monitors and prescriptions, and if you're not technology-wise and you want to keep on growing, it's going to be hard for you.
Knowing what's out there and then knowing what we can improve on, you know, and help, as if I worked for a manufacturer, what new technology we think that would really benefit farmers.
A big thing that I feel being a fourth generation farmer is pride, you know, taking the same ground that my great grandfather farmed and growing it.
Family farms back then, they weren't necessarily that big, but now we're few and few farmers, and the average age of the farmer being 60 some years old, we're trying to cover acres here. And we're trying to be more efficient with every acre and doing it better than what we did in the past.
When this program was started 6 years ago, the college leased the facility. We're 1 mile north of main campus, and so it's made a great home for these 6 years. But there's some limitations to our current facility. The size of say the shop, we're restricted in certain items that we can bring in here. When you're talking agriculture and you're talking about equipment, you have to be able to bring this equipment inside.
Out here we're a little tight on space for all the projects and the little side stuff that we do.
In the winter, you know, we like to be able to be inside and tear stuff apart, you know, instead of freezing your hands outside.
See your future come together at Lake Region State College. Train for in-demand careers, part-time, full-time, or online. At Lake Region State College, we change lives.
I would say the faculty, they were amazing. They helped me not only want to come here, but they helped me figure out what I wanted to go into.
The professors here are really passionate about what they teach.
When a student walks in, that they feel welcomed, that we're there for them. We have an open door policy.
Everyone's saying good morning to you, which I was not expecting. You feel comfortable asking questions in class.
When you come into a Lake Region, it's a family environment. We're small, we're intimate.
Picture yourself at Lake Region State College. With our close-knit environment and faculty and staff here to help you succeed, we know you by name. Picture your success as you get hands-on ready for the workforce or transfer on to earn your bachelor's degree. There are great scholarship opportunities out there too. Picture your future and find out more at lrsc.edu. Lake Region State College. We change lives.
Picture yourself becoming a licensed police officer in North Dakota with just one semester of training at Lake Region State College. Our rigorous academy-style peace officer training program offers both a one-semester certificate and two-year associate degree in law enforcement. Study and train on campus spring and fall with summer academies in Grand Forks and West Fargo from May to August. Find out more at lrsc.edu. Lake Region State College. We change lives.
Making a difference and impacting lives comes together when you study to become a nurse at Lake Region State College. Our nursing program is available in Mayville, Grand Forks, and Devil's Lake. Find out more today. Lake Region State College. We change lives.
Slime Therapy and Wellness, soul of Devil's Lake. 44-29, science in front of Lake Region. We'll be back. We'll continue with more in 2.5 minutes. 2 minutes. He'll have to come out of his darkness. I hope so. Advantage. Belonging to North Dakota State College of Science.
Take care, Bill. Thanks for having you. Likewise. We'll be listening to you from Australia.
All right.
All right. Beautiful. Thanks, mate.
Just saying goodbye to the parents or the dad of Brooke Wenick. They're heading back to Australia. They've been here for a couple of days. They were here, then they went up to Toronto. What a flight talking to them. It's not like a half-hour cruise. Can't say I've been to Australia. My sister, Moose, her husband went to New Zealand and Australia. In New Zealand, yeah. That was a few years back. I haven't had the privy. I don't get much of anything. Although, I will be back in Studville in about a month and a half. Studville, also known as Wisconsin. Today's game brought to you in part by the Cedar Rim Family Restaurant. Along with Ag Country Farm Credit Services, both of Devil's Lake, and the Tronson Grain Company of Joyen, home of Lakota and Garski. Again, Super Bowl coverage on KDLR, 4 o'clock pregame, 5:30 kickoff. Kind of hungry. I wonder what we're having for the Super Bowl. Whatever I make, I guess. I was thinking about making homemade pizza. But I haven't started that project yet. I don't see when it's going to get done. Well, we have another half of basketball. That was a very quick first half. It was only 6 free throw shots. Only 2 fouls called against the Wildcat. 44-29, Advantage Science. Ball's going to belong to Lake Region. Byers will play with the 3 fouls. Holstead's out there. Ahmad, Bonick, and Brown. Swallow, Newburn, Ryerson, Christensen, and Nywatch out there for Science. Front court, Brown with it. Right side, Byers. Byers leading the way with 9 points for Lake Region. Bounce pass off the hands of Holstead. Now it's loose in the floor. Dug out Christensen. Turnover out of the gate. 10 for Lake Regent. Driving back Newbern. Sends it down low. Frierson layup good. Newbern, a beautiful delivery. And Datavius Frierson now with 8 points. 46-29, Science, 19-30 to go. Downtown with the basketball, Brown. Brown sends it up between the circles. It goes Ahmad. Ahmad, Bonick. Bonick drives, gets down low, puts it up too strong. Rebound's going to be grabbed by Newbern. Newbern will fly the other way. Newbern, front court, sends it. Cross court, swallow, corner, three on the way. Off the rim, no. Rebound, Newbern got it back. Newbern backs it up to the far corner. Bounce pass, Christensen, high post. Hand up, Newbern, he'll curl into the paint. He'll spin, dumps it out. Christensen goes from three land, good. Noah Christensen, Christensen with 11 points, his 10th three of the year. 49-29, Wildcats by 20. 18:50 to go. Right side, Byers with the ball. Byers sends it over, pulls it. Pump fake, no goes. Closing out was Christensen. Corner it goes. Brown, back out Bonick. Bonick leaves it on top, Byers. Byers to his left. His pass deflected away. Irish deflected, Christensen with it. Had to swallow, layup good.
Micah Swallow.
Seven straight to start the second half for Science. They've blown it open. They lead by 22. 51-29, 18-20 to play. Ahmad with it on the right wing. Ahmad to the top of the wheel. Down the left side it goes. Byers, Ahmad dribbles off his foot, loose ball, picked up, Frierson. Ahead it goes Nywish. Nywish two on one. Lob pass, layup, Swallow, good. Micah Swallow with 12. Boy, this second half has not started very well for Lake Regent. 53-29, 18 minutes to play. Brown with the basketball, started left, comes back right. He'll attack, throws up the shot, bank, yes. Mason Brown, first two second half points for the Royals. Back quickly, lead pass, Swallow, three right wing. No good. Rebound, Christensen inside. Back out, it comes Nywish. Nywish leads it, Frierson, 10 of the key. He'll land at Newbern. Newbern trying to break down the defense. Drives, gets inside, put it up, no good as he fouled it over Byers. He misses that. Rebound, Ahmad. Got a Byers, he'll give it up. And bringing it back, it's going to be Brown. Mason Brown, 17-20 to go. Brown to his left, cut off by Christensen. Brown falls down, tied up, jump ball. That will go to Science over 13. Today's game brought to you in part by Central Heating and Cooling, Service Tire, and Blake's Marine and Sport, all of Devil's Lake. Swallow will set. Larson will come back in. Science with a lead. Newbern will hand it off. Now it's going to be Frierson with it. Dribbles to the arc. He'll give it to Larson. Larson to Nywish, perimeter right side. Nywish guarded by Ahmad. He'll dribble to his left, high post. Back over it comes Larson. He'll drive against Polstead, drops it off inside. Now it's Larson with it. He got it from Christensen. Excuse me. Larson with a bucket.
Larson
Caleb Larson got the bucket. Christensen had the penetration in the dish. Byers with a basketball. 55-31 Wildcat. Bonick, Brown, right side it goes Ahmad. Ahmad guarded by Frierson. Sends it out. Polstead between the circles. He'll land it off to Ahmad. Ahmad puts it to the floor. Guarded by Frierson. He'll drive. Fades with a shot off glass. Comes off the rim. No good. Rebound is going to be cleared by Larson. He'll get it. Newbern. Newbern accelerates. Gets down low. Kicks it near side. Nearly picked up. Frierson. Nywish. Three. Short. Weak side rebound. Picked up by Polstead. He'll give it up. Bonick. Bonick will go the other way. 16:08 to play. 55-31 Science. Left side, Ahmad. He'll go to Brown. Brown to the far corner. Brown backs it up. Scouted by Larson. Now to Bonick. Bonick with Newbern on him and the man-to-man. He goes to the right. Got it off. He goes to Ahmad. He'll send it inside wide open. Polstead lays it up good. Really blew it. Gage Polstead gets the deuce. 55-33. Royals down by 22. 15:40 to go. Driving back. Frierson pass inside. Nearly threw it away. Newbern with it. To the corner, Larson. Larson dribbles out top. He'll turn the corner. He'll attack. Banks it up. Score. Caleb Larson averages 10 a game. He's got four. 57-33. Advantage Science. 15:20 to go. Right side with a Brown. Brown leaves it Byers. Byers dribbles to his left. Splits two defenders. Gets down deep. Banks it up and out. He split two defenders on the basket. He's got 11, does Byers. The lead at 22, though. Science, Christensen, right wing. He'll try another three. It's good. Dylan Christensen, a pair of threes here in his second half. He's got 14 points, six above his average. Royals are going to come in with four new players. Next dead ball, 60-35. Wildcats, 14-48 to play. Hot job with it. Brown right, now comes back left. He gets to the elbow on the dribble, pass through it behind Hamad, out of bounds. Turnover Lake Region number 14. Lunda back in. Faraday back in. Roberts comes back in. Barriega back in. Myers, the only one that stays out there in the game, and it's going to be
Alex Tong,
6'6 freshman out of Sioux Falls, South Dakota. Coming in for Science, also into the game. Devin Newsom, the 6'1 freshman out of St. Paul, Minnesota. Frierson will take the inbounds pass, 14:37 to go. Frierson will give it up, Nywish. Dribbling on the right wing. Path goes inside. Frierson puts it up over Barriega. Missed it. Rebound deflects out of bounds. Last touch, Science. It's going to go to Lake Region State. 14:26 to play. The lead is 25 for Science. They came into the game 22-3. They lead the Mondak Conference at 14-2. Right side with a Roberts. Roberts to Lund. Free throw line. He looked to drive. Cut off by Frierson. Back out Byers. Three ball up. Good.
Three games.
He surpassed 30 points. He had 20 something on Wednesday in that Williston game. Left side with it. It is Larson. Larson gives it up. Frierson back to Larson. There goes a three on the way. Got it.
Larson for three.
Caleb Larson, his 61st three of the year. He's got 7 points all there in the second half. 63-38. Science in front, Byers, right side, Faraday. Faraday used his dribble. Now it's going to be a hold away from the ball. Barriega being held up, I believe. That's going to go. It is going to go against Alex Tong. His first team foul. We get the media timeout. We'll pause.
Media timeout.
13:37 to go. Your score. Science 63, Lake Region 38. Back in a minute.
Alex Tong, first personal. Wildcats first.
Yep. Welcome back.
Newsom in for Wildcats.
It is 63-38. Advantage Science. Ball's going to blow. Two Lake Region, 11 baseline right. Today's game, a presentation of Dr. Robert Rummick's Dental Office. Jarrell Sports Center. And the Farmers Union Oil Company, all of Devil's Lake. A lot of the crowd that was here for the women's game has left. I think Keith signed a couple of autographs and chased them out. Inbounds pass, Denver Lund, hands it off. Byers out top. Did you get paid for those, Keith? Byers will hand it off. Faraday with it. Faraday down the left side it goes. Roberts, now to Barriega. Barriega kicks it to Roberts, four to shoot. Roberts drives, and a blocking foul is going to be called. That's going to go against Newsom. His first team foul, too.
Devin Newsom, that is his first, second team foul.
Ball belongs to Lake Region baseline left, 13-18 to play. Inbounds pass comes out top, Denver Lund with it. Lund being pressured there on the perimeter. Lund with the ball. Kabeen Kaba into the game. for science. Fires with it, fires to his right, stops, up, free throw line jumper partially blocked. Nywisch got a piece of that. Rebound, Newsom. Got a Nywisch. Left side, Larson. Larson off the dribble. Backs it off on the wing. Larson, Nywisch, down the right side, Newsom. God comes back. Nywisch. He's going to settle on the three on the way off the heel. No. Rebound off the end of Barriego. Goes right to Larson. Body tumbled. Larson gets the bucket. His body's hit the deck. One went down and two others stripped over the top. 65-38. Wildcats, 12:38 to go. You're in tune to KZZY, Devil's Luck Worldwide, LRRadioWorks.com. Byers into the front court. Byers right one. Byers leaves it between the circles. Faraday. Cutting right side of Barriega. Knocked away and stolen. Ball is stolen and pushed back. And the layup is good.
Alex Tong with the basket.
With the bucket. Tong with the steal and bucket. Turnover number 15, Lake Region. First two for Tong. 67-38 sides. Right side, Faraday. Faraday gives it up. Denver Lund. Got a Faraday. Faraday between the circles, right side Lund. Lund puts it to the floor, drives, ball knocked away by Larson. Went off Lund's ankle and out of bounds.
Michael Soto in for the line. Matt Stone on the game for the Rockets.
Going out will be Roberts. Meanwhile, Swallow will come in. Niwa will take a break. So the ball belongs to Science. 11:56 to go. Down with it, Newsom. Newsom gives it up, Larson. Safe play, catch on top. Now back Newsom. He'll just settle for a three. Good. Other than that,
Kevin Newsom
averages 8 a game. His first two today. His 28th three of the year. 70-38. Wildcats. Well, they were up by 15 at halftime. They've blown this thing to hog heaven. Left side, Bonick. Barriega inside, Lund. Lund puts it up. That's blocked. Blocked by Cava. Rebound cleared Newsom. Ianna goes Swallow, glides to the rim, ball knocked away out of bounds. Tipped out of bounds, out of his hands by Byers. It'll stay with Science. He'll end on the baseline right. Inbound in, it is going to be Newsom. Gets it in, Cava, far side. Now to Newsom, baseline, Barriega on him. Newsom will back it off to the corner. He's going to drive right along Barriega. Picked up by Lund, shot no good. Foul's going to be called. Goes against Denver Lund. It's second.
First foul. Number 33, Denver Lund. Second personal.
Out of the free throw line. Goes Devin Newsom. 3 points. His first free throws of the game. 3 out of 6 as a team. Now 4 of 7. Free throws good. 71-38. 11:10 to go. Second free throw is good again. Got a bow. A bear hit by Newsom. 72-38, Science. Front court, Byers. Byers started to go right. Leaves it out, Barriega between the ranks. He won't do any damage from out there. Barriega lost the ball, got it back. All right, pivots around, needs help. Got it to Bonick. Bonick to his right. Gets away from Swallow momentarily. Puts it up left-handed in the paint. Good. Noah Bonick
for two.
He's got 9, 72-40. Science in front on Tom Newsom with it. Newsom drives, paint, got to the rim, lays it up good. Barriega can't keep up with him. Devin Newsom, 7 points all here in the last minute or so. 10.5 minutes to go, 74-40. Science on top, Faraday with it. Faraday to his left, cut off. He'll try it again. Faraday baseline blocking foul is going to be called. Blocking foul against Newsom.
Pass number 4, Devin Newsom, second personal, third team foul. Brown back in for the Rams.
Inbound and baseline left will be Brown to throw it in. Does so to Bonick, far corner, dribbles out of the wing, leaves it Faraday between the circles. Faraday feeds it, Barriega on a post up. Barriega backing down. Barriega down deep, can't get a shot, a ball knocked out of his hand. Well, nearly stolen by Tong. Ball out of bounds. It's going to stay with Lake Region. 7 to shoot. Brown to throw it in. Pass deflected and saved in. Nice play defensively there by Newsom. And a lead pass, Swallow. And he's up and he dunks.
Michael Swallow.
That was a heck of a play defensively. Devin Newsom tipped the inbounds pass away. He was guarding the ball and was able to save it in. Front court, Byers, right side it goes. Brown, back, Byers. Byers dribbles, penetrates, kicks it cross court, Faraday. Now to Bonick. Bonick steps to his left, shot blocked. Shot is blocked by Kaba. And Kaba with the block, Swallow the rebound, and now layup Larson. As he got a just getting ugly. 78-40 advantage. Science, 9:20 to go. Fires with it. At Tampa goes Bonick. Bonick dribbles to his left, now comes back right. Leans in, dump down. Barriega, reverse layup, scored.
Barriega,
on the top of Bonick. Barriega gets the bucket. Pass goes inside. Tong, now back it comes. Newsom over to Larson. Larson to his left, can't turn the corner. Gives it to Kaba in the corner. He'll dribble into the paint, spins, dumps down low. Try to get a Tong, fade away. Turnover Science, only their third.
Mo Ahmad
will come back in. Bonick will sit. Back into the game, Newsom, Nywish, Frierson, Christensen. Swallow will stay on the floor.
Newbert, Christensen, Nywish, Frierson all in for the Wildcats.
78-42, Science the lane. Ball belongs to Lake Region. About an hour away, a little over an hour away till kickoff, coach. And a perimeter with it. Byers sends it. Brown's going to drive. Got down low. Spins it up off glass. Not close. Rebound's going to be cleared by Newbern. Newbern, lead pass. Nywish skips it out. Swallow. Settles. Three. Good.
Swallow.
Mike the Swallow. Second three of the game is 41st of the year. 17 points for Swallow. 81-42. Science, 8:20 to play. Right side. Byers gives it up. Faraday drives baseline down low, reverse layup on the rim and down.
Faraday
with 4 points. 81-44 Science, 8:05 to play. Between the circles with a Newbern. Newbern still with a dribble. Out of New Hope, Minnesota. Hands it off. Right side, Nywish. Nywish hooks it back. Christensen, he's hit 2 threes, tries another, won't go. Rebound's going to be cleared by Brown. He'll walk it the other way. 7:40 to go. 81-44 Science. Brown, Faraday. Faraday cut off by Frierson. Lost the ball, got it back, drops it up inside. Barriega. Barriega kicks it far corner. Ahmad, 3-0. Rebound, Christensen. Christensen gets it up. Newbern. Newbern across the timeline. Newbern between the circles. And United Tribes in town to take on the Royals on Wednesday. We'll be here with all the play-by-play. Not down Nywish with him. Nywish hands it to Swallow. 10 to shoot. Swallow on the drive, lays it up in air.
Micah Swallow
on the drive. He's got 19. Ahmad is going to try to attack the rim. Puts it up. No, but a foul. Christensen commits the foul as first. Ahmad will go to the line, but first, immediate timeout.
First personal, fourth team foul.
Media timeout, your score. Science 83, Lake Region 44. We're back in a minute.
I'm going to go to the hospital.
Mark Bigley back with you at the Sports Center. Your score, 83-44 Science. Women's game, Lake Region Rally. Their only lead of the second half came in the last 20 seconds. They get the win, 87-85. Kyla Fitzgerald, three threes in the last 30 seconds. It's out of the free throw line. Mo Ahmad, he will shoot two. Ahmad, the right-handed delivery is up. Good. Philadelphia, Kansas City. That is coming up at 5:30 over on KDLR. Pregame show on right now. Free throws up short. Rebound's going to be cleared. Frierson, he'll give it to Newbern. Newbern will bring it back. 6:48 to play. Newbern to the arc. Newbern dribbles to his right, hands it off. Swallow. Swallow, perimeter guarded by Brown. He'll hand it on Nywisch. Nywisch trying to go right, cut off by Brown. Nywisch sends it out. Swallow. Swallow leaves it Newbern. Newbern penetrates, gets deep. Christensen with it now. Back Nywisch, three on the way, no good. Rebound cleared, Barriega. Barriega will give it to Byers. Byers the other way. Lead pass, Brown. Brown on the right wing, fires at Faraday. Baseline, 15-foot jumper, no good. Rebound to Flex to Swallow. Swallow into the front court, 6-10 to play. Right side, down to the corner. Frierson dribbles down to the wing. Frierson dribbling along the arc. He'll hand it off to Swallow. He'll settle on a three. Lips off, no. Rebound tip to Ahmad. Ahmad will head the other way. Ahmad front court. Ahmad tried to drive, tipped away. Nywisch picked up Frierson. He's got a breakaway. He goes up, and he puts it down with a two-handed dunk.
Frierson, Frierson.
He's got 10. Turnover 17. Lake Bridget, 5:40 to play. Right side with it. Mo Ahmad to the baseline. Faraday went through his hands, but he's able to regrass. Now it's cross-court pass underthrown, intercepted Nywisch. Nywisch, alley-oop, Frierson missed the shot. He got it caught up in the rim. Rebound, Barriega. Long outlet, Byers. All the way down, layup.
Byers, 15. Byers. Timeout.
16.
30 seconds.
Points for Byers. Timeout, Wildcats. We're going to keep it here. We're just going to make a stop. 5:19 to play. Today's game brought to you in part by Horizon Financial Bank of Munich, Osnabrück, Devil's Lake, Bismarck, and Langdon, along with the Pizza Ranch of Devil's Lake. Pava back in, Hong back in, Larson back in, Parnell back in, also Newsom back in. Into the front court with the basketball, Newsom. Devin Newsom hands it to Parnell. Parnell gives it to Kaba on the perimeter. Go back down a bit. Hands it off Larson. They just run that weave out top. Now goes up Newsom. Newsom splits two defenders. Had the ball tipped away. Picked up by Tong. Kicks it out. Parnell. Larson. Larson on the drive down to the baseline. Tough fadeaway jumper over the top of Ahmad. No good, but a rebound put back. Kabeem Kaba. His first two. 87-47, advantage Science, 4:40 to go. On tap between the circles, Byers. Byers will drive. Byers puts up a shot, blocked. Tong. Rebound saved in, Tong. He got it to Newsom. Newsom, long lead pass. Parnell, far side, he lost the ball out of bounds. Turnover four, Wildcats. Today's game brought to you in part by Leading Edge Equipment of Michigan, Hamden, Devil's Lake, and Carrington. And Wall Family Automotive, Devil's Lake. Byers will bring it into the front court. Byers, left side to go, Bonick. Bonick drives to his left, gets to the rim, lays it up, got it.
Bonick for two.
Got to the iron, he's got 11. 87-49 Science, we're down to 4 minutes to go. Parnell circles out, backdoor pass, Larson inside underneath the cylinder, kicks it far corner. Newsom, back it comes, Larson over underneath. Larson with 13, all in the second half. 89-49, Science. Ahmad gonna drive baseline, blocking foul is gonna be called against Kaba. His first fourth team foul. Brown back in, Byers
also up. Number two, Kabeem Kaba, that is his
Kabeem
first.
Kaba gets the foul. Ball be inbounded. Baseline right, Brown will throw it in with 3:45 to play. Inbound pass, Bonick circles, gets down low. He'll dump it to the perimeter. Ahmad with it. Ahmad's going to try to drive. Spins, paint, turnaround jumper. Good.
Ahmad for two.
Mo Ahmad, his first field goal of the game. 3 points. 89-51. 3:28 to play. Newsom, left wing, gives it Parnell. Parnell, top of the key, drop step, sends it down to the corner. Newsom bluffs the three. Now dribbles to his right. He'll spin and traffic, put it up. Good.
Newsom and the foul.
Devin Newsom. He's got nine all in the second half.
That's he'll go to the line. For third person, second team.
Foul's going to go against Lund. Denver Lund's third. Team foul two. Free throw's good. Newsom, a three-point play. Left side with it, Ahmad. Hides pants inside, stolen away. Stolen by Larson. Larson down to the baseline, it goes Parnell. Back it comes Larson. Larson dribbling. He'll hand it off Kaba. He's going to try a three on the way. Got it! Nadine Kaba
for three.
His 14th three of the year. He's got 5 points. 95-51 Science. 2:40 to go. Brown with it at the arc, sends it down left side. Ahmad inside Lund. Lund down deep, trying to reverse lay, but it's stolen. Ball knocked away. Tong picks it up. Turnover 20. Lake Region. Front court with a basketball. Newsom had it stripped away. Ball on the floor. Players dive. Getting it. Ahmad. Turnover 5. Science. Now goes to Brown. Brown to the arc. Brown. Roberts. Long three. Short. Long rebound. Grabbed by Bonick near corner. Bonick. Gives it up Roberts on the drive, dances a bit, puts it up, no good, short. Tong picks up the rebound. He'll step through a double team. Alex Tong gets it off. Parnell. Parnell far side, goes to Kaba. Kaba dribbling along the arc. He looks to turn the corner, does, sends it inside. Larson layup good. Caleb Larson from Tong. We're down to a minute 40 to go, thankfully. 97-51. Baseline, Ahmad, jumper block. Kaba, rebound, Kaba, and it goes Newsom. Newsom, Larson, bombs away with a three. No good, in and out. Rebound cleared by Brown. Brown will bring it back. Minute 22 to go. Brown with it on top. He'll go to his right on the drive, throws up a runner, got it.
Mason Brown,
he's got seven. 97-53, Science, a minute 12 to go. Kaba on the near side, on top it goes Larson. Larson hands it off Parnell. Parnell, back door, nobody home. Donovan. Science. Polstead back in. Going out will be Ahmad. Also back into the game, Muhammad.
1 minute remaining in regulation. 1 minute of clock in regulation.
So under a minute to go, Roberts down to the baseline. It goes Polstead. He has it stolen away. Ball stolen away by Samahoro. Now Kaba drives, gets down low, missed the shot. Rebound tip. Kaba no good. Rebound. Samahoro. He'll go with a little shot. That rolls off the iron. It's going to be cleared by Roberts. Roberts gives it to Brown. We're down to 33 seconds to go. Right side with the basketball. Brown. Leaves it, Roberts, three ball up, short, rebound, clear out of their time. He'll get it. Now they're going to dribble off the clock, I would imagine. Parnell, 19 seconds to go. It's going to do it. Your final score, North Dakota State College of Science, 97. Lake Region State, 53. We'll be back with the totals in 2.5 minutes.
Your Royals basketball teams right back here at the Sports Center. Wednesday they play host to United Tribes. 6:30 for the ladies, 8:30 for the men. Come on out and support your Royals basketball teams. Final score, Wildcats 97, Royals 53. Have a great rest of your Sunday and a great trip home.